go.
A bratwurst instead of a...
Yeah, a bratwurst.
I mean, yeah, it's still sort of...
Nice.
What it is.
Gonna draw something.
I have terminated your cryosleep to alert you that a devastating virus has been uploaded to my processing core.
A devastating virus?
I'm now initiating security protocol, Zeus Apollo hot dog.
No penises!
Oh, she's dead.
Hang on.
I've determined that three of you are secretly aliens.
Three of us? That's like...
Please look at your device and confirm your identity.
Three of us.
Your device can tell you if you're a human or an alien, but not the identities of your fellow players.
Interesting.
Unfortunately, aliens will know who their compatriots are, so you'll be at a bit of a disadvantage, humans.
Okay, I'm an alien. I'm human.
I am also human. Man.
Man,
yes,
man.
I do not have lizard skin.
Sorry, I turned alerts off again. One sec.
By my calculations, you will have 18 minutes before I cease to be. So I'd appreciate it if you could figure out who the aliens are and then push the button.
Oh, I've missed that. Oh, I've missed that so much, chat.
You will be our first captain. Choose an
available captain, my captain.
Your desired participants.
But she's still deafened.
Yeah.
Hey, she's finally back.
What? What's the problem?
What, you've been deafened for ages?
Yeah, it's the working part. Like, Sam raided me and shit.
Oh, okay.
Which one's the writing part again?
I don't remember this.
Writing test initiated.
I can't spell.
Write an answer to the prompt on your device.
I think Glenn has it worse, mate. Glenn, would you like an extra 10% on your quiz?
Yes, please.
Well, too bad.
Glenn, just get your wife to spell check for you. I mean, you already do it with the YouTube videos. You can
do it, but she's busy.
Oh, mate. Right, Glenn, you smashed Ben. Oh, no, you didn't.
What's that?
Never mind, I thought you smashed Ben. Ben was 10 ages ago.
Every meal from 1 year, I choose. And now, the response.
Why didn't we put Stan in there? It would be so obvious.
Hot noodle, piece of
rice. Do any of these answers seem suspicious?
Only one meal, and it'd be rice?
Yeah, rice is kind of suspicious, boys.
But,
maybe he's just looking out for his, you know.
But Steve is a buff boy.
Yeah.
Rice is good.
No, if he was buff boy, you'd say chicken and rice.
I understand.
No. Reason being is I'm trying to cut back on my meat consumption at the moment because it's not getting very nice in the gastric area.
I like the hot noodle on pizza because it gives you the leeway of it being like, you know, different flavored pot noodles.
I mean, you can eat food with rice, you know.
Flavored piece. No, you can't eat food with rice. You can only eat one dish.
You can get different flavored rice.
You can get pilau. You can get pilau.
Stan, what the fuck do you know about rice?
You first ate rice. I had it once, I am a connoisseur of flavor.
No, Stan, that's not how that works.
If you look at the question,
there's less than 16 minutes.
For a year. Rice is not a bad
choice. Oh, dish. Me, Stan Kaliebs, let's go.
Meet Stan Kaliebs. No, because there's two of you can draw.
Let's go.
No, but like...
You can only do three.
Right,
like,
I can only
Yeah, because of Last of Us.
Kelly, if I get hacked
this
here,
game,
and my drawing is too good,
they have so much time to hack now.
Wait, what?
Because the last photo I could
have done. I wanted to draw.
I was supposed to read it out to Stan.
This is your round. So no. This is not how it works, Ebs.
Hey, Kev, remember LA?
Trico, you can't draw, can you?
No,
you know what?
Not for shit.
Yeah, here, Trico.
I think we need to hurry them up. I think we
need
to hurry them up.
Trico, I'm helping you, don't worry.
Also, it's my thing's lagging,
too long to
which
draw,
makes it really hard to like draw lines.
I'm lagging.
How can that lag? This is just like...
He's playing Valhalla in the background.
He is, isn't he?
No, I turned it off. I've turned that off. I don't know why my thing's lagging so hard. Like, I'm trying to...
I can't draw a stick figure. I'm lagging so much.
No, that's I was trying to make a wave. And it just straight
whoa,
line.
Importing whoa, input. You're like spoiling it.
The prompt human saw
was... I
think
you're gonna see him now anyway.
Draw the last photo you put on social media.
You gotta like this, Ebs.
Do any of these seem stinky?
What the fuck?
What did you draw?
That's my schedule. It's my schedule.
Oh, okay.
Schedule. Yeah.
Trico, what did you draw?
Yeah, what's that? Supposed to be a lake with some houses in the background.
Cool houses, bro.
Is that supposed to be waves?
I mean, that could...
Yes, I told you. It ended up being just straight lines. Just it was like...
Can I just vote for Trico's picture? Because it's like...
I don't know what Trico put up last time. Socially.
Trico actually takes pictures,
We're on the clock here, so let's keep it going.
Oh, yeah, he's like a photographer, isn't he?
Yeah.
Because last time you drew a sniper rifle.
Bro, Trico,
it was your camera. I remember now.
Yeah, I remember. Trico would give people walks and take pictures.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we should be speeding things up, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
Always.
And the title Make of the captain has been passed.
Trico.
Wiggle.
Well, you gotta test the two people that haven't been tested.
Oh, not opinion hold. Do opinion hold because that always sparks controversy.
The quality of the stream is
I see. I guess
it's pretty blocky.
You kind of have to put
it
bad at this point, I think.
It's not the best, guy.
I haven't been tested yet. I don't have
COVID. Tested, no.
You're going in with stamp.
Why am I in here?
Are you sus?
I'm not sus. I have one question. I answered it perfectly.
Answer the question on your device.
I don't want it.
Yeah, sad. I see your man of culture as well.
And the human prompt was.
How did you answer that so fast?
I mean, I
want to compete in a half.
No.
Okay.
Strongly disagree. No thanks. I'm good.
I think they all make sense.
Yeah.
Ebs has been talking about it, and I'm like,
I see Ebs posting like. Fitness stuff, so.
I have a very sedentary lifestyle.
One time in life, I really want to try and do a marathon and see how well I do.
I've started jogging again, and after half an hour, I nearly died, so no thank you.
I mean, getting my stamina up, like with the fight, like couch to 5k, is actually like. It actually does really well.
The funny thing is, right, if Stannard says strongly agree there, we outright would have got an alien right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't understand why Gally.
What are you trying to pull?
What does that mean?
What do you want? What do you want? Deliberation check?
I think the writing pod is the best one for getting people.
Okay. I'm gonna put in... just some people that we only have tested once, I guess.
Cool.
So
everyone but me.
You can second! Yeah, let's do this.
Let's see if there's any weird responses.
Don't run out of hacks soon, boys.
What?
They'll run out of hack soon. They can't protect themselves for too long.
No one's claimed to be hacked. Oh, because they've been using it for themselves.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Those cheeky aliens.
I can't think of anything.
How does the Jackbox audience kit work? On this one, I don't really know. I don't think there's any audience interaction at all that I can think of. Pretty sure.
I could have been a medical ship, but no.
Oh, hi, boys.
I'll just answer this. I can't think
humans
of anything.
Humans got. My favorite romantic song is.
Oh.
Wait. Oh, I've been hacked.
Baby Shark.
Okay. What's that even say, Trico?
Eldorado.
What's that?
What's Eldorado?
Clearly.
So you know what? How are none of you Stevie going on Baby Shark?
Yeah.
Come on.
At first I thought
he does sing it quite often.
Yeah, but it's not a romantic
song. It's not romantic.
I thought maybe Stevie's memeing, but nah, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know about you.
Baby Shark,
I got an advert on my YouTube the other day, and there is a Baby Shark Kids TV program coming out, and the first episode has some romantic things in it, apparently.
It's also, like, it came out ages ago, and I thought they would have capitalized on that. Like,
oh, Captain Glenn, here we go.
Here we go.
Get me in there, Glenn. I've only been tested once. Droid Quarters! Joy Quest!
Give me an air! Oh, I've been tested twice.
Ben, Callie, Kype, yeah, those are only two people. That'd be a good idea. Get a Glenn. Yeah, there you go.
Let's go. Glenn's not gonna put Glenn in there, is he?
Glenn's not gonna put Glenn
in there. Can you put yourself in there?
I don't think so.
No chance.
How much draw this? Glenn,
look at me, I'm innocent.
Beat him up!
Wait, speed us up! This one's hard!
Because we need more tests.
Is anyone with the original, like, Baby Shark song?
I didn't know there was.
doom, doom.
If we only like hear the remix or something.
No. It's a German song to begin with.
Oh, is it?
Kali, do you
did I mention that if humans use all of their button
which
pinches
one?
Without
Kali's
success,
uncultured. He doesn't even know Marvel. Like, he's not gonna know that, is he?
Well, that's the best I could do. Could you spare
that's
the
best I could do.
That's yeah, I don't have bother to draw that.
That's...
I had no idea.
I think I did a good job.
I mean, everyone kind of seems.
Yeah,
right.
I think they're all pretty.
Also,
decent,
Ben,
to be fair.
I need you to stop writing words.
Does that say party bath?
Yeah, it does.
What's a party bath?
You definitely can't write that, Glenn. I mean. Bench. You've all got the same prompt, but like I'm not happy about it.
Should we say?
I can't draw that. What do you expect?
Speed up.
No words.
I definitely believe in.
It was Ben who said. It was Ben who said.
Kaif and Kali's ones are pretty good, though.
Next,
he actually
captain,
did the
please.
Rings, but Kali didn't do any rings. That could have been just like a stripper club or like an Oktoberfest. Like, hello.
Maybe.
Have you ever been to an Oktoberfest with a stripper?
Well, you can strip
what kind of
Oktoberfest anyway.
Are you going to?
Fucking good one. That's
I like how you quickly decided on Stevie, but everyone else was a bit slower.
Stevie's only been tested once.
There's any weird response.
I've been tested
so
twice.
That was a no-brainer. Oh, sorry.
Glenn's the only one who's not been tested.
Three times this game.
Yeah, but I got Glenn in there.
We need to test Glenn.
Yeah, Glenn's Ryan. In it.
But I'm okay. Spot, yeah, I'm answering.
Glenn, why are you so sus, man? Why are you so sus?
I was speaking. That was muted. Sorry.
Humans should have received an animal that gets a bad rap is.
What the fuck's a bad rap?
There's gotta be a clue. Shark.
Yeah.
I mean, kind of maybe not pigeons, but everything
else.
Well,
not pigeons. People hate them. People call them rats with wings.
Yeah, they are. They are literally
pigeons.
Yeah,
they are awful.
Rats. Yeah, they are sky rats. They're probably arguably the worst rats. Sharks.
I think rats get a bit of a bad rap.
Wait, why do sharks get a bad rap?
Because people say they're incredibly deadly. They're not really.
I mean,
they can do a lot, but there's barely any
dying
shark
to one is slim.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's because people don't interact with sharks that often, you know?
Next captain, you're on the
clock. Yeah, get it back. You guys that voted for him literally did it because you're buying into the bad rap.
Oh, which one is this one?
Let's go, baby. I think somebody asked why there's only three people going in. It's because we're playing with eight people. So we were like, if we play with less people, you're more likely to get an alien, and then obviously less people get tested. So.
Bachelor party, and then bachelor rest.
Yeah, bachelor is male too, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh
yeah,
shit,
male.
It's my go.
Same thing.
What?
Sam said same thing.
What is this? What is this actually about again?
I guess that one. That's such a weird question.
Why not?
Just a bit.
Here's
the correct prompt. You need to pick a restaurant for your wedding rehearsal dinner, and all but three are booked. You
I think there's only
the
really one right
for.
Answer for this.
Yeah,
there's no laser tech in here.
Yeah,
okay,
that makes sense. So like,
I feel like Glenn didn't see an answer.
The other option was known for public nudity.
Yeah, which
or,
you're not gonna want.
Well, okay, Glenn, what's the third one? What's the third one, Glenn?
Health violations.
Health code violations, yeah.
Sorry, the aliens can see all frequent answers.
Yeah, the aliens get all the answers, they just get a different question.
Yeah. I don't know, it's
oh, my turn. Cool.
I feel weird about Glenn on this one now.
I'm gonna take you to the opinion area. I'm gonna put in you, and you.
Yay!
Another trip to the opinion hold. Keep your eyes peeled for any out of character.
We don't have
responses.
Like any sus yet, do we?
I mean, I got some sus, but I ain't gonna tell you who I'm sus of, because I'm sus of them. I don't want them to know that I'm on their trail.
I don't know this one.
See, I'm not a big fan of Frasier.
Oh, I know Frasier.
Yeah. I like Frasier.
I know of it, but I've never watched it.
I really don't think.
The only thing I know about it.
Think about this, right? Think about this. The question is, Frasier is the greatest show of all time. You don't slightly agree. You either strongly agree or strongly disagree.
Yeah, but the thing is, I've never seen this one. I've only heard people talk about it, and the people I've heard about it.
So I just slightly agree then.
Show of all time if you've never
because,
seen it.
Because because people obviously love it, so I don't know.
It's an objective thing.
I can see his
Kelly.
Tentacles from here, like.
Get you in there. Let's get you.
It's an opinion. It's your opinion. Good. You're not saying, oh yeah, a lot of people like it. You're saying you like it.
Charlie's like, that's the greatest show of all time, but I've never seen it.
I like it.
Oh yeah, Fraser is an actor.
Let's see if there's any weird responses.
That's Brendan Fraser. That's not the same.
Yeah, I know, but it's not the same.
If I remember right, the main guy in Fraser is the same guy that voices Sideshow Bob in Simpsons.
I don't know. I'm not into this sort of stuff.
Hey, chat. You wanna hit your boy up? Tell him if he's completely wrong, or tell me if I'm right.
Kit.
Have you met that Jamie?
I don't know.
I'm just trying to remember because I've seen a bit of Frasier and my parents quite like him. Oh, you're right. Heck yeah.
Is the number they start with, not how many they have left.
Feel good about yourself now?
Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good.
I can't spell.
We don't know if they're right though.
I don't know how to write this, and Epsis is going to kill me for that one.
Here is a human prompt.
But I had no clue.
Kelsey Grammer.
It's like...
That's it.
Two historical figures I'd like to hang out with are.
What is that Viking? What is that Viking dude called? What is that Viking dude called? Epsis.
The Jack Black and his brother.
What
did
you want?
What is he called again?
What did you want?
Honestly, all these answers suck.
Wait, why have Stevie and Callie only put one person?
Harald Feinherr! Fuck's sake, I completely scuffed them.
Callie, English, why have you only put one person?
I have two.
I have Harald. What historic figure would I like to hang out with?
Oh, so, you only got one.
Stevie either got hacked or he's an alien.
Glenn, who the fuck is...
Speed it up, boys. Speed up, come on, let's go.
You don't know who Jack Black is?
Jack Black,
no,
he's also
he's not a historical figure though, is he?
He is to me.
He's not there, fuck
me. You not seen School of Rock?
Nah, no, fuck off.
Get Glenn Callie and Ebbs there. Glenn Callie Ebbs.
What about Stevie?
If you really don't like
Stevie's
the
character.
I'm starting to feel it.
We don't have time for drawings!
Yeah, we do. Just get him in there,
Who am I putting in?
But if you hurry me up, it's gonna be horrible.
I'm for shit!
Then at least don't hurry us up.
Come on, drawing is the longest.
We have to hurry. You have 2 minutes.
Even the bot was like.
Hurry them up.
We don't have time. We really don't have time to be doing drawing. That's my opinion of this.
Shut up, Stan. We're gonna get him.
How does voting out the aliens make it so that the ship doesn't blow up, actually?
Or maybe it's just so the aliens
this
don't kill you.
This is beautiful.
Don't question it, Stan.
I just wonder and I worry.
You can't protect the aliens.
For humans, no. I just...
Draw a super villain.
Okay.
It's supposed to be a vampire. It's supposed to be.
I mean, it's kind of like yours, Alice, but it's not. It's more of a monster than a.
What is that? What is yours?
Do you remember last time we talked about this? I don't watch superhero movies. So I was like, vampire is easy to draw because of the teeth.
Is Ebbs like evil One Punch Man or something?
No, it's Mega Mind.
It's already big enough.
It needs a bigger head, Ebbs.
My fucking bad. I didn't draw a big enough head.
You love Megamind. So.
It's like his defining feature.
Alright, let's get one more question in.
No, we don't have the time.
We have if it's really quick. We need something quick, like.
Opinion Hall.
Opinion Hall. Hurrying up.
Fast.
Oh, we don't have time.
Yeah, that's definitely not enough time.
I see that Squidward has returned as a supervillain.
Oh, someone's already done it.
Welcome to the extraction.
Hopefully, somebody doesn't suss.
Since you're the one to
I think I'm what's up.
Let's look at him.
Since this is our first time here, you have 2 minutes to decide.
So Kaifs were okay.
Stevie's pretty sus, guys, remember?
What? Because I gave one fucking answer.
Trico got a lot of aliens,
Baby Shark is fine, Stan.
Baby Shark is not a
real
shark.
Baby Shark is not fine. That don't make no goddamn motherfucking sense, Stevie.
The best of the song in the world. Ben's mostly fine. I'd say...
Ben
I kind of
think Carly's one.
Callie's definitely.
The Fraser one fucked me.
I think.
No, it's not that you haven't watched vampires.
I think one of them.
I don't watch the vampire movies. That's why I draw Dracula because he's easy. He's easy to draw. I can't draw like you.
It's
basic. Oh my god.
It's the easiest fucking one to draw because you draw sharp teeth and you have a fucking vampire.
Like, and the Joker, like a really big smile and a clown makeup is not.
Oh yeah, I could draw a clown makeup without any coloring. And yes, it wouldn't look like I'm drawing a prostitute.
Maybe Ben?
No. Ben had really bad like stuff with his drawing, mostly.
Yeah,
let's just draw.
Maybe Glenn?
Yeah, maybe Glenn.
I only had one bad one, didn't I?
Well, the pigeon was the pigeon one's not really something to go on.
People don't like pigeons. Like,
I think the questions we got were a bit too easy to play off.
And the last one, right? It's still fine. I don't understand why you don't like Jack Black.
He's not a historical figure. That's all I can say, mate.
He is.
No, he's not.
I haven't got a better answer than this, honestly.
Have you seen Jack School? No.
He's still alive, Glenn.
So?
He still doesn't mean he's historic.
This is the best I got.
Come on. Come on, baby. Let's go.
Well, we
lost. Let's go.
First time?
First time.
No way. No way. It was Ebbs winning.
Who was it?
It was Ben!
You had it! I was so worried you actually had us.
Did we have zero fucking...
Fuck!
By the way, I didn't even hack myself on the last.
Every fucking alien put me in a drone path with no hacks yet.
Just saying.
So upset about that.
I was told to draw Frankenstein, and I drew a pretty good Frankenstein.
Yeah, awesome.
That's why the game is such a bastard sometimes.
Oh, so that's why Callie got like draw a vampire, right?
I got draw Dracula.
I see.
Yeah, that historical one. I was like, I just couldn't think of any historical figures that I would be that bothered about meeting. Like, you know,
I had who do I want as a bodyguard, and I was like. It doesn't matter what happens if I put a German person, everybody's not going to question it. And then
oh, no, we questioned it.
See, I literally had just one historic figure.
Hey, Bismarck.
Boy has a lot to tell. About some Viking dude named Bishara. I was like, who the fuck?
Harald Hardrada, did my chat told me.
What?
Okay, so far, chat.
I have terminated your cryo sleep to alert you that a devastating virus has been uploaded to my processing core.
Let's see if we can get that next one right.
I'm now initiating security protocol. Cookie,
here's what's gonna happen, right?
Die.
I think you guys are always gonna majority say yes. Type is an alien.
Three of you are secretly aliens.
So you'll get it right when I'm alien, but you'll get it wrong when I'm
please
not alien.
Your device and I'll get your identity.
I'll get
your
human more than I win. Will alien, and then I will win
alien,
purely off that.
But not the identities of your fellow players. Unfortunately, aliens will. By my calculations, you will have 18 minutes before I cease to be. So I'd appreciate it if
bro,
you
give us 20.
Who the aliens are and then push the button.
Orphorus Dale, thank you so much for the 10 gift subs that he gave out.
You will be our first captain.
They went to Apollo, Pessimistic, Dexterous Alloy, Zoe Twilight, Opus Fox, Frogblub, Xeno, Lil Jennifer, Jack Undo, and Mizukiya. And T-Munger, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 4 months. 4 months already, you're the one channel I'm subbed to and I plan to go at least a year.
Our first visit to
the Saucer, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 17 months as well.
Answer the question on your device.
Oh, this one's hard as drawing because you can't even erase anything.
Yeah.
You struggling, Glenn?
I can read.
He's just deliberating it. It's fine.
You hear a strange noise in your house in the middle of the night. You then, and now the participant answers.
Call the police. Stay where you
are. Did you call in the police?
Wait, what was the other option? What was the other option?
You hear noises
run at them
all
screaming.
Time at night.
I mean, Glenn tried to make the point, to be fair.
I think you hear the noise. Fucking 999 again, like.
Look, I hear
strange
talking to you again. What's happened?
Call the police does not mean that you have to run towards them either. Like, you should stay where you are and call the police.
I've heard my cat have the zoomies in the night, and it's
the only question I got, Glenn, is how fucking loud is your phone to call the police so I get you caught?
Yeah. No, I don't think you understand. It says you hear a strange noise in the middle of the night, right?
Yeah, so
if you wake up to a noise, right? You just ring the popo, like, straight away.
If there's strange noise, you're not meant to be there, yeah. If you're like living alone and you hear a strange noise in your house, Glenn, like, you're gonna be fucking scared.
I feel like, I don't know,
I guess it goes on your interpretation of strange.
Yeah.
Captain, we could just put him
in. Look, if I heard a window smash.
The only thing in my head now is that guy that farted into that person's window.
Hello?
What was that?
I see how it is, Glenn, sending me in here, you stinky boy. You stinky boy!
That video was glorious. Answer the question on your device. You know the worst part is, I played that for my boss, and my boss walked away laughing for a good 5 minutes. It was just like, Humans receive no, I want that. I want to watch that again.
I'd like to live abroad. Do any of those answers?
We all have our countries.
Been there, done that.
Oh yeah, no, Ben's.
I like Germany. I'm not make. I like to travel, but I like Germany. I want to live here.
You're always whinging about Germany, though.
You know what? I'm not.
Yeah, but we love it. You always hate. Because you always hate on Britain, but you still like the UK.
That's a British thing, isn't it?
It's a German
true. That's untrue. I travel a lot. I like visiting places, but I don't want to live somewhere abroad. You know?
Yeah, I'd love to travel. But
like, travel's fine.
I can't say the same.
But living somewhere is a bit
yeah,
different.
You're like, you just figure out living abroad, like, oh, well, what am I doing now?
Oh, yeah.
What a way to break it.
Get Glenn in here. Go on, get Glenn in there.
Yeah, I want to test him again.
Oh, here we go. Cowboys are ready. Please on you now.
Also, I like how TS answered to you. Strange noise was grab your gun.
Chance.
Tia, being American, you hear a strange noise, grab your gun. Thank you, Tia.
I'm gonna speed them up.
No, please
that's
don't.
American ways.
Yeah, okay. Please don't. Guys, he said not to speed them up.
I
don't think we have time to fuck around.
True.
Hey, honestly, I think if we could have tested Ben like one more time, we would have added.
After dawdling with the doodling, hit the hurry up button.
I'll commit.
Stan, if my own alien didn't screw me over, I wouldn't have had to be tested again.
Come in.
Rob Dracula.
Oh, look.
Okay, what can we do on that?
What the fuck is Glenn?
What is that?
It's Dracula.
Ben's Dracula. What's the episode?
I wanted to draw it, but I wanted to draw it a little bit more funnier, so it's like he's drooling, or like, like, we're so stupid.
The thing at the top was supposed to be a bat.
It looks nothing like Dracula.
Ebs is right.
We didn't add any teeth.
Ebs, I can't even see the teeth.
Just because I wanted to draw a little bit funnier.
If you would have drawn teeth, that exactly.
If we could see the teeth, I'd be happy. But I can't see the teeth.
Oh.
Wow. So, my house down.
What?
Why are you bully? I was just trying to make everybody laugh.
Not Dracula.
I think it's easier drawing with the mouse than like your finger on your phone.
Okay, alien.
A trigger.
Oh, trigger.
Yeah.
Do you want to put Ebs and Glenn in again?
Should we do opinion hold?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hold.
Speed up. Speed him up.
Someone last year was like, how's Hardy been tested? I got tested as much as Stan, Trico, and someone else.
Keep your eyes peeled for any out-of-character responses.
Nah.
What the group will think, or do I go for what I think?
You isn't it? Your personal opinion.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, so this is probably going to get me sussed.
I expect friends to immediately text me back.
Oh, what a loser.
I'm being called out here, Stevie.
Stevie, is this why we're not friends?
I mean, Kaif, like...
I message you on Discord, that's different to texting.
Okay.
And normally, my texts are very upfront, and I expect people to kind of answer me very quickly, because I only text people when I know they've got
If somebody texts me on WhatsApp, in the hands, I have to wait a couple days.
Are you and Josh cousins or something? Or what?
So let's keep it going.
Oh, like, don't bring up the red stuff again, you know.
Okay, from now on, if Stevie and Red got it.
There was like.
If I had said this, strongly agree, I would have been a fucking hypocrite.
Yeah, genuinely, if I only text you if I know you've got your phone in your hand, and if you ignore me when you got your phone in your hand, I will come for you.
Oh no!
Maybe on scene.
Stevie sent me a message so I can ignore you.
Nino. Yeah, I know how it feels to message Kaif. Sorry.
Fucking put yourself in, Ben.
Make it through this. I like existing.
Yes. Put Stan in there. Put Stan in there.
Can you get Ben and Evs? Glenn and Evs in there again.
Oh,
I got these wheelie wheelies, man. Come on.
What they draw, hurry them up quickly. Make them draw really quick.
I'm ready for this trickle. Like. I love your masterpieces, you know. Are you all the silence? Like, there's some concentration going on here, isn't it?
Yeah, look at him go.
How do you even draw that? What is? I don't.
Stan getting these.
I don't like that he's saying that because that's. Yeah.
You get such bad, like, all of their button pushes without success. So for example, success, if I texted my friend, right?
I don't know, that's
and they
good
weren't
enough.
Answering. If I call them, they would kill me.
Ah.
Some people just don't like being called.
Yeah.
Yeah, I called someone in uni before. And when I got there to meet them, it was for project work. They asked me, I called them. I was like, because I wanted an answer then. They were like,
I think I might.
People don't call, you just text. I'm like, what?
Yeah. Oh, Glenn. It's the sign that we're too old when you do that. That's what it is.
Why think of the car?
I don't like this. I don't like three correct answers. Alright, let's go.
Why is he got a watering can?
It's supposed to be like an oil thing. No. I didn't. I maybe drew a
collection of straws that stand there.
Yeah. Also, it's supposed to be a wrench he has, but I think it kind of came across as not a wrench.
Oh, look, it's Stan.
Glenn Ebbs.
Glenn Ebbs and Ben, because Ben's only got one.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, that seems.
Another deliberation on the way. Ow.
I'm honestly kind of surprised you took my answer right away and went with it. Yeah, that's right. Because I felt like I drew that poorly.
You don't fucking make things easy for yourself, do you?
No.
I don't think those answers.
Like, hard and rough.
I answered this from my view, and I think this is a good one.
I'm going with you, then. I think me and you are together there, Glenn. While she uses the restroom,
you then. Yeah. Just like what you're doing is.
Oh, I don't like this.
If the dog was tame, I'd hold it. But I'm not gonna hold the smiling dog.
Why you explain
dog,
yourself,
like...
bro? We all got the same answer, bro.
Come on, Glenn. You made yourself suck.
What do we want here?
Oh God, no.
Everyone's been tested at least twice.
I got Callie in my bones at the moment.
Okay.
Why is Chad in your bones?
You said Glenn, right?
Yeah.
Glenn's already in.
Try Stan again.
God. Okay.
All my ones were correct.
There's a lot of people that haven't been tested.
This is my fourth test.
Yeah.
The problem is, Glenn, you start off your first question with a fucking, you know, like a weird answer.
Whippersnapper.
There's only so many times you can hack yourself, boys.
To a calf? What?
Let's see the human prom.
That one was just dumb. What?
Nobody should acknowledge their birthday after the age of
16. Oh, that's bad audio.
This is it. Here we go. This is where they start to crumble, boys.
Glenn. Yeah. Just get over it, innit? Like, fucking hell.
Glenn.
What?
What do you mean?
Audio. The audio is really fucked.
I don't know.
For everyone.
Yeah, God, the audio is really.
But hang on, why am I getting sus for that? Like,
I got an idea.
It doesn't make sense. Why would you not acknowledge?
Like, I'm sorry. At least, like, I get 16, kind of. But like, everyone celebrates an 18. And then, like,
at least 21.
People celebrate at least 21 as well.
At least up to 21.
And then 30, 40, 50, 60.
Yeah, that's exactly.
It's definitely sus. There's no way.
Yeah, definitely sus.
Don't even bother testing Ben anymore.
No, I want to test him one more time.
I don't celebrate my birthday, like. I don't know what you want from me.
Alright, I'm not gonna say happy birthday next time Glenn's birthday.
That's fine. I'm an adult now, you know?
Glenn's like, I'm an old man, I don't want to celebrate my birthday no more.
Oh, yeah, eh?
There's a lot of people that have
the captain would like to ponder some more.
Oh, no.
Keep an eye out.
Couldn't really be
asked.
I don't think I can even put myself in.
You can't.
You alright there, Glenn? You alright there, mate?
The Trigo, I hope you've gone with the same answer I have.
You find your ex's jacket in your house. It's really expensive,
no,
so you should.
Aww, give
it away.
I'm such a creep, like.
Okay, we don't need to test Glenn anymore. It's definitely Glenn.
I don't like Stevie's either. I'll be honest, boys. I don't know
where
you're looking
Stevie,
at.
Stevie, I
well,
can see you.
Here's the thing, right? If I couldn't get my jacket back to my ex, I would put it in like a charity shop. So I guess eBay kind of falls along those lines too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nah, you gotta.
No, no, no.
If
they're leaving their jacket at my house, like, they haven't asked me for it, I'm selling it. Fuck.
Why wouldn't you keep it though? Once if you like meet them again later in life.
I mean, Glenn, basically what you're saying is you're too lazy to drop it off.
Don't give him.
What do you mean, nah, Glenn? You just said, what if you meet them in later life?
That's what I mean.
So you're not going to give it to them then, are you?
Ooh.
Yeah.
So you are too lazy to drop it off, Glenn.
Yeah, he is.
So we're getting an Stevie. So we know Glenn's won. Ben's been tested twice. I've been tested twice, if you want me in it. Oh, there you go.
You
bastard.
Alrighty.
Write an answer to the prompt on the device.
This is gonna get me fucking some shit, probably. Like. Is this gonna play around the knife?
Oh my god.
It's embarrassing, I guess, but fucking.
Oh.
So, actually, it's pretty not bad, actually.
The writing podcast.
Nobody's gonna know this.
What the fuck just happened? Then why'd you put that in?
Saw was.
I don't know anything else to say.
My guilty pleasure TV show is.
Oh, here we go.
And go.
Oh, baby.
Okay, Kai, I saw this.
I like the drama, boy.
What's Oh My Venus?
Oh My Venus is a Korean drama, right?
Yeah.
Goddamn K-dramas.
No, that's fine.
Shut up. I like that one because it has.
I think I've heard Ben actually talk about Love Island.
Oh, they don't shut the fuck up about Love Island.
I've kind of stayed out of it. I've watched it. I've never commented on it, though.
I don't understand.
That's why it's my guilty pleasure, you know. Everyone else embraces it. I'm just kind of like, you know.
UK is like everything.
Whoa, what's wrong with that, boys? The drama is juicy.
Drag.
Have you seen like editing in it? It's like something from Lord of the Rings. Like nice the music.
Try not to get Glenn, stop wasting okay? time and put people in.
Glenn!
You're wasting time.
We already know you are one, so yeah. Get on with it.
So it'll literally be like. It'll be the most basic thing of like someone being like, oh, can I borrow your jacket? They'll literally play like epic music as if it's like a huge big deal and they'll build up the tension.
Oh my god!
Like they're about to storm Helm's Deep. But it's just Sarah asking for a jacket, like, you know? So weird.
and you're gonna say no because you're keeping it, Glenn.
Pardon?
Quick thinking, Stan, I like it.
Help, I don't know how
anybody
to
draw. Else getting nervous?
I can't erase like this.
He did say months ago that he watches the Drag Race, so he's probably clean. See, some people remember that was during a Minecraft stream.
TV. But it's not okay if you're an alien.
Please, who else we subtle now?
That took you a while. That was really easy to draw.
Here's the prompt. Humans
really?
Received.
Yeah.
Draw.
Just draw 12
supper.
People.
It is a big long tape.
That's a wedding.
That is a wedding.
That is
not the Last Supper.
Okay, so we have two aliens. Who's the first?
That's kind of sus, Ebs.
Hurry!
Come on, we can get a couple more questions in. I think we can find the third one.
Stan's not speeding up. That's a Stan.
How do you know Stan's not speeding up?
I thought I did. Because it says in the
chat. It shows you, does it?
Oh, does it?
Yeah, left side of your stream. Your name will light up green.
The writing pod always catches.
I get Stan in here. Get Ben in here. Carly, put yourself in here as well. Like,
I can't put myself. I'm just going to put that one in.
Hurry up. Oh, please give me a question.
Go. Speed him up. Let's go.
Use your brain cells.
Speed him up. Let's go. Speed him up.
I think I spelled that wrong.
Hello?
Glenn?
It doesn't really waste time, Glenn, so.
Wait.
Glenn's done that because we got one of them in there that's correct.
Stan, I'm pretty sure.
It's not me, right.
It's me, Stan.
And me.
Me, Stan, Ben.
Yeah.
It's not me, though, guys.
Well, first of all, we can hurry because we're not going to agree with Glenn anyways. Yeah.
Honestly, if you look at my answers, I got 3 votes on one of my things, and it's because it was the 3 aliens that voted it.
Yeah, but...
Wait, which one was it?
Like, I know it looked a bit like a watering
can.
We got
time to finish this question. I'm pretty sure it's going to put us back in there.
I don't even know what to put for this question either, though.
Oh, I've already finished my question. I think I may have just spelled it wrong. I think I may have put 1p extra in there.
Well, that was a bust. The crew member who
pushed the button. So am I about to learn how the game works?
Yes.
Hang on.
Okay, you're
no,
right.
I think we just
oh, wow.
screwed up.
He denied us.
Check it quick.
Go.
It's not giving me the option. Oh, there you go.
Opinion hold.
Oh. Get Stan in there. Get Carly in there. Get Ben in there.
Stan, Ben. Yeah. Carly. Start.
Alright, they should have any more hacks.
Pick quick, please. I'm
Alright, speed him up. We gotta speed him up immediately.
Yeah.
Something's definitely wrong with my web browser.
What are you using?
What a gross question.
Yeah, that was.
If you do any other answer than what this is,
yeah,
you're wrong.
You're sick.
Yeah.
Do any of these answers?
So literally, the other two options were frame it or sell it on eBay.
Someone push the button.
Okay.
Oh,
you buy that from
you, Stan? I don't want someone to buy it from me.
Right. So,
you only get 1 minute, so act quick.
Here we go,
Glenn. Glenn is one of them for sure.
Right. Give me a reason.
Shut up.
Glenn Epson, I don't know. I guess
I'm not.
I don't
sure
think they had
this, but
I can't argue on that last one. If anyone should know what the Last Supper is, it should have been me.
Why?
I'm an artist. I did art in school, man.
Oh, yeah,
I'm 4 years art school.
It's between Trico and Stan. It's hard.
Yeah.
Could be Ben as well. Could be Carly.
It ain't me, boys. It ain't
what
me.
What did Trico fuck up? Did Trico fuck anything else up?
I didn't fuck up anything.
Nah, Trico got like some decent ones. You'll forfeit
your time. The only thing I was quoted on messing up.
Quick, we need to go. We need to decide.
Just decide.
Go with your gut, Ben.
Go with your gut. Quick, you run out of time.
Pick one.
Fair enough.
Your gut is
stupid. Lock it in.
Your gut is stupid, honestly. Nah, it's not me. Oh, you do this, we all lose.
It might not be time, but.
Okay, I'll do it.
Fuck it.
It's my gut, really.
Your reverse cytology doesn't work.
What? Fine! You've been bamboozled. I hope you know that you've lost.
It's tricky, isn't it?
That's fine.
Told you I was human.
Alien.
Stan, you're a legend.
Oh Stan!
When I said the only thing I got wrong was the
Stan!
Watering can thing, right? And I told you there were 3 votes on it.
You got it down to like 50-50.
Stan, you were never speeding up.
I was speeding up. I just forgot that one time. Well, that one time, Ben, you held me to it.
I got sus because of Trico's. Oh, it's not showing me, and they're giving me the option to choose. In the last one.
The fact that Glenn, like, stopped the voting.
Lieutenant Lax, he hurried. Look, Glenn hurried zero times.
Lol.
Yeah, but you knew I was an alien.
See, I wasn't sure, right? Because when Trico didn't go in the next time, it was still force speed ups. Always sus. So, yeah. The speed ups didn't change whether Trico was in or not.
Glenn?
Yeah.
How many fucking hacks do you use on yourself? Three times. You use half two. Of hacks on yourself. It says two. Three.
Wait, you used three of them on yourself, Ben, and you were the most suspicious person ever.
Yeah. Really? You were tested, hang on, Glenn. I was tested five times.
Yeah. You were stuff. Yeah, you sus from third one, mate.
No, hang on. No, I didn't use three on myself. Did someone use one on me? Because there was one question. But you know the birthday one? To alert you that I got given the real question, but I was like, I haven't hacked myself, therefore it's not the real question. So I chose the answer that was like opposite to it. And then the same question come up and I was really confused. Three of you are secretly
aliens. Glenn, from what it sounds like, you tried the big brain and failed.
I did. There was no big brain there.
And I thought, I'd appreciate it
if you could figure out who the aliens are and then push that button.
Yeah, it sucks. You get so close.
Be our first captain.
Oh, yay.
Choose an available room and your desired participants.
I got
hippies for the last supper bit. Are you a rainstorm because you make me clean? Hippies drive a van.
I mean, yeah.
Trigger was the last alien last round. Let's get him in.
Answer the question on your
not
device.
This time, bitch boy.
I make Glenn big brain saving Trigger. He didn't. Glenn big brain saving time. He managed to waste our time, but I didn't really do anything for Trigger other than not get him tested a second time. I guess yeah. Technically, you are correct.
Here's
in a way,
the correct prompt.
It is, like...
Yeah.
You and a stranger are stuck in the desert with enough water for one. What you should do is... Now let's see the results.
Rather splitter.
Do any of these answers
seem suspicious?
It clearly says that it's only enough...
Stands like, I'm a nice guy, but not that nice, you know?
Well, it's like, I just don't...
I mean, with a stranger... Okay, but with a stranger, why would you even fucking let him have it? You'd fucking take yourself for anything.
Nah, I don't think... I don't believe Trico. Trico would
like,
shit.
I don't believe
Trico and Glenn on this one.
It's an unknown quantity.
Stranger.
I don't really know if it's only enough water.
In life and death, Glenn, I reckon you'd do some dodgy shit.
People, so let's keep going.
Because we all would, Glenn. We all would.
Rockin' Wally's asleep.
Trico, so if you're on a desert island, yeah, how do you know you're gonna get saved within the time the one person's gonna live from it? Why not share it?
Okay, pick another room and
just
test group. There's less than 17 minutes.
Draw in.
Yeah, but then I wondered.
How quickly are you to throw out the idea of trying to survive together?
Pretty fast.
Apparently.
Writing test initiated.
I mean, the chances of surviving
also, it said a death suit, didn't it? So there's no way of getting more water either.
Well, you don't know that.
It's a dead.
You might have to
go
back to
the cactus
juice.
No,
it
said.
You could be stuck in the Antarctic.
Yeah, there's another character.
Shut up, Stan. I hate you. I know that reference. I get what you're saying.
It is a desert. It's just not a. It's just not a warm one.
It's just not a sandy one.
Easy.
Yeah. I mean, you can eat all the snow.
I don't know.
Can you eat the snow in Antarctica? Would that give you water?
You need to melt it.
Oh.
Yeah, you do that in your
mouth.
Yeah, you melt it in your mouth.
Guys, fuck it, I'll do.
Really? It's not stupid, you.
I should think.
My favorite Disney character.
Is Baloo a Disney character?
Do any of these seem stinky?
Does anyone seem stinky?
Does anybody know it's Baloo a Disney character?
See, I was thinking, like, do I kind of meme it a little bit and put in like tracks to a Marvel because I know I'd be guaranteed, but...
Yeah, I like Donald Duck. I had a lot of those Mickey Mouse comic like books, those small... I don't know what they're called. Small books as a child.
Okay, Donald Duck was always Spider-Man more than Captain America, whatever.
Yeah, that's fair.
Nah.
Is he actually your favorite one, Captain America?
We're on the clock
Disney
here,
don't
people,
own Spider-Man.
So let's keep it going.
No, oh, yeah. Sony owns Spider-Man.
What about Iron Man? True.
Fuck Iron Man.
Nah, Iron Man's a loser.
What?
Are you serious?
How's your name expect Iron Man?
Next captain identified. Lucky you.
To be fair, I did cry when the thing happened. Are we? Can I talk about spoilers?
I'm pretty sure we can.
I mean, it's like 2 years.
There hasn't been anything new for ages, has there? You should be safe.
I suppose if you haven't watched it at this point, you kind of...
Yeah, like Callie.
You're
uncultured.
Yeah, we don't like superheroes.
You have been selected to
I will never let that one down.
Bear, isn't it?
Answer the question on your device.
I wanted to type a little bit. I didn't know if the Jungle Book was from...
Jungle Book is good.
Given this prompt.
Nah.
I'm sarcastic. What do we think?
You know, normally I would say nah, but not. Ben's not really a sarcastic person.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Nah, Ben's not.
When you say something stupid and Ben goes, nah.
He's never done that. Mocked.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah, he does it all the fucking time.
No, I don't. What?
Ben doesn't do that.
He does.
I don't know.
You know what?
Hold on.
I'm sarcastic.
It's a hard question. Give us a stand, boy.
I am never sarcastic.
Listen, if you're not sarcastic,
he's not that sarcastic.
As you say, I'm not an intellectual. I'm okay with that. I'm a dumb fuck. It's fine.
Are you shitting me, Stan?
Stan, he literally did that to you when you asked for the password.
He does it to you and Glenn all the time.
Does he?
Yeah.
It's quite funny because me and Stan are both the ones sat here being like, is Ben sarcastic?
Maybe Ben was brain and he was like, I'm sarcastic, so I'm gonna get a sarcastic answer.
I really don't know now. I think I might have been bamboozled. I don't know when someone's being sarcastic to me, I suppose.
I was telling you, I just don't think I'm that sarcastic.
I feel like that tone makes it sound like he's sarcastic, but I don't know anymore.
What, my normal voice?
Whoa, can you give us some time, please?
No.
Nah.
You don't think I found that.
Okay, here's some time.
This is where we weed out the aliens.
Seems like they're taking too long with their precious art. You can always hit
weed them out.
Don't think we don't know the weed
them out. Oh, wait, I didn't
know. Weed them out.
Fuck, I couldn't finish. Time to draw that.
That was not enough time for that, honestly.
It wants you to draw a band. Like, I can only just about draw one person.
I'm sorry, Glenn. Did you say a band or a rock band?
A rock band, hence the guitar, the devil horns, you know?
Oh, yeah. Glenn's is fairly rock bandy.
The thing in the bottom left was going to be a drum kit.
Damn it, Jackbox.
I can get with Ebbs's, because it's like mulching.
What's that in the bottom left corner, Glenn?
It was going to be a drum kit.
Yeah, I was trying to draw that on the right.
I think I just won, like,
I was trying to draw that on the right, but I couldn't finish, because you fuckers hurried me.
Although, what happens if Ebbs had to draw a rock star?
Yeah, I feel like Ebbs drew more of a person from the crowd, like jamming out, rather than a rock band. But there was no instruments, you know?
Get him.
Yeah?
He's giddy.
Just because I'm good at drawing, you like to like criticize every single shit that I do. That
I don't know. I don't know. No, guys. If you hear band, do you think instruments or just jamming out?
You know, the guitar
out?
That Glenn drew, which is basically just a toy guitar, you know. The six strings.
She's a little bit of a sarcastic person.
Guys, I hate the answer I'm about to put in, but it's legitimately what it was.
It's missing six strings. It only has three. It's like a.
There was. I literally drew a picture. For school,
like Island doesn't have three strings, by the way.
They said draw a picture. And this was
when I was a kid. I wanted to grow up to be.
I hate this because it's gonna play into so many things.
Draco. Wait, you wanted to grow
what,
up to
Stan,
be a lip surgeon?
Did you see Lizzie, and you were like. Right, well, you know.
Well, no, because when I was a kid, I didn't understand how being a king was. So essentially, at school, we were given like a cutout of our head, and we were like, okay, now draw around it.
I can see Trickles, even though
right?
I never.
And I drew myself as a king, and my friend drew himself as Santa Claus.
I believe that because he said this before.
Is this like the necklace story all over again?
It does say as a kid as well, like, you know.
I'm not sure.
It's so specific that it makes
sense. Hang on. As a kid, right, I can understand you maybe wanting to be a surgeon, but a lip surgeon? That's pretty detailed for a kid, like.
So, Glenn, when I was like 9 or 10, I was watching plastic surgery TV shows and things. And there was a guy on there that literally he went to India and fixed cleft palates, and I thought it was a really cool idea to spend my time fixing smiles.
For any out of character responses.
Don't get him in there. No, I'm not laughing at you. No, Stevie, no, I'm laughing at the question. Stevie, no, I'm laughing at the question, not you. I'm laughing at the question, not you. The question's ridiculous. Not, I've read
Stevie,
the question.
I'm sorry, you know when you finished that sentence, the first thing that came to my head was, loser.
Oh, wow. See, what I mean, like, this is a dumb question.
Stevie,
have you heard a ghost watch? Sam, the ghost of watch you.
Stevie, you gotta look him in the eyes, mate.
I can't say I've ever had the feeling I've been watched when I'm being pooped.
No, but the question is, I can't poop if I think a ghost is watching me. Stan, you would not poop if you thought a ghost was watching you.
I mean,
get him in again.
Mate, I'll be honest with you, right?
Lately,
I've been going to the loo, right? I've been going to poo when nature calls, not when I want to go poo.
Isn't that how? Wait, that's not. That's what?
That's how most people poop, right?
Yeah, but sometimes you're like, oh, maybe I can just hold it a bit and go a bit later.
Right, impossible. Good on.
Just get a bit again.
I hate to say it, but I feel like I've made myself really sus, but like I'm actually human, and that's the problem here.
I'll be honest, I can't believe you laughed at what I wanted to do.
I didn't laugh at that. I laughed at the question.
Back to the round.
Not you. How'd you like it, Stevie? I'm so sorry.
I'll admit, I laughed. Let's see if there's any new responses. Look, you got to be honest. That was a pretty cheesy answer, wasn't it? Like, that was proper cheese.
I wasn't
expecting that level of cheese, so it made me laugh.
Yeah, the thing is, right, I got through, I did well on my GCSEs, and just fucked my A-level, so I went, yeah, fuck that.
You okay there,
I think it's a weird thing for,
I had to change it because it didn't fit.
Like, a kid to want to become a surgeon?
I mean, it depends on what you define as a kid, don't you?
Some people at a very young age decide what they want to be very fast.
Yeah, but this is a kid, it was just more of a teenager.
Okay, I was half.
I was table. I eat a pool table.
Right, do you want to hear the question I got? I think it may have actually been dinner. I don't think it was diner now, thinking about it. I said my favorite thing, my favorite thing to have in a diner, and I think I may have read it as having literal appliances rather than like food.
Do you like to play pool then?
I like pool actually. I was pretty good at it.
Really?
I would like a pub thing.
It is, but I don't. That's why I got confused. I didn't know if it was sort of dinner or diner, and I was like, I'm gonna go with diner.
I would pay to watch you try and eat a pool table, though.
I'm not gonna try and eat a pool table.
Do it.
I love pool though. I absolutely love it. It's a sport where I don't have to do much.
Ben,
Glenn, and Kife, they've only been tested twice. Oh, and
but like they can't have that many hacks anymore. So if that,
time for another head scratcher.
Boys, I'm pretty sure I'm getting voted out. I'm pretty sure we've lost.
Wait, what's wrong, Stan?
They have to run out of hacks soon.
I mean,
the prompt humans.
It may be legal, but
all crime is legal for one day as you approach a red traffic light.
Imagine. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
There's
none of us are gonna kill ourselves.
I'm not gonna die here.
To be completely honest, if all crime was legal for a day, I'd just stay inside.
Stan.
I mean, it's a mask that I said.
Do you have a pool table in your house?
We used to have one, like a pretty cheap one, but then we never had space enough for it again. So
we're not tested
in the garage.
So Glenn, Ben, Ebb's been tested twice now.
Not anymore.
The writing pod again.
Stan's been tested. Okay.
Yeah, everyone's been tested three times apart from these. Stevie,
mate,
4,
I look,
Stan,
I
5.
Sus as hell.
You do look sus
as hell.
Even when you said you got hacked, Stan, your answer for that hack was like.
The thing is, because I read it as diner, I'm pretty sure it was said your favorite thing for dinner now.
Okay. Stan, have you never seen The Purge?
I have. I haven't seen the Purge, but I know what the Purge is about.
Staying home is not going to help you.
Well, that depends on people.
Not in your cards. It's not in your
cards.
That's. I got hacked that time. You probably used the word wrinkly to describe, and I was like, wrinkly brain.
Wrinkly brain.
You know I'm right, right, Cave? You know I'm right.
Yeah, you pretty much have the weakest tongue in existence.
Oh, he's so spicy, wasn't it? Fucking pepper.
Next captain.
All I got so far,
I can relate to that.
Yeah. All I got so far is Stan.
I'm not an alien. I hate it. I'm not an alien.
Come on, put Stan again. They can't have that many hacks anymore at this point.
I'm not an alien.
How many questions has Stan failed now?
Ben.
Three.
Arguably two.
Yeah, but this
the king one was real.
No.
But that's like the necklace story. I don't trust that anymore.
Why? I could really hard.
We should put ZV in as well. We should put ZV in as well.
Is he not a waste testing Stan again?
I mean, if he fucks up again, then I guess we could be...
Hold on, Callie, why am I
sure? I did have some questions right now.
Because that could also be one of... like
is it a car? Is it a car?
It is a car.
Let's go!
Yay! Cards are working out!
I had to think it out.
I don't know if he's teaming or not.
I don't know.
Guys, it's a Toyota Prius.
guys, it's a car. I don't think he could touch the car.
Even if it is a Prius.
I don't know.
Okay. A Prius weighs 1,379 kilos.
It's over your head pretty easily. I mean, that's some like superhero shit, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, some last minute heroics would be nice. Okay, you're up.
We got one more.
Captain, am I?
We got one more.
Yeah. Okay, I'm waiting. What's quick?
Deliberation or writing.
I think one is always good. We can both fairly quick.
Put me in again, mate, but put Stan in.
I'm not an alien!
Yeah, but
Stevie, I'm not sure.
Just to check if it's sorry.
I do feel like you focused on me.
The cog's been tested quite a few times, right?
Okay, let's do it. If we hurry this up, we can do it for five as well.
I think you should put me in again.
You should put me
in
again.
Yeah, that's my hurry up so we can put Kaivin again.
I might be an idiot.
Let's see the human prompt. The scariest horror movie villain is...
Okay, here we go.
Kermit the Frog.
What is the guy from Saw?
Man from Saw.
He makes sense, though.
They okay.
What about the guy that you...
Jigsaw. His name's Jigsaw.
Yeah.
I think that all makes sense.
I wouldn't say he's necessarily scary, though.
I think he's scary.
Yeah, I give you that.
You think a man who designs, like...
As far as other horror movies go, I wouldn't
also,
say he's the scariest.
Who's Annabella?
It's a horror film.
Ah, fair.
You're the doll.
Okay, put Kaivin one more time to prove it.
Do it.
No, he might have
deliberation. Don't
he might
draw
have a hack in his back pocket.
Callie.
That's why I want you to put me in so bad, Glenn.
Oh, I keep...
This one's quick,
don't
dawdle.
I just realized I should have picked the
monster. I can't see. Wait. I'm trying to log back in.
Man, what's taking you so long, mate?
Okay, hang on.
Like, don't get me wrong. Back to the saw thing, right? Like, don't get me wrong. The traps themselves are scary, but the man himself, not so much.
Finally, this is the reason.
The monster from It Follows.
This is an okay reason to call the Popo, like.
The Popo ain't gonna do anything. What is the Popo gonna do against aliens?
But
the thing is, he does have a point.
Callie, if aliens come to Earth, what the fuck else are you gonna do?
Hold on, we gotta push the button.
Where are you gonna run, mate?
Welcome to the extraction. Where are you going,
huh? Hold on, no, Stan, push the button.
Stan,
sir.
Guys, I'm not the alien!
Stan, you're pretty sorry.
Who else do we think other than Callie?
What's your take on the aliens, then? Go on.
I'm pretty sure Callie's one of them.
I think Trico.
I think it's Callie, Kaife.
This game.
I agree with Stevie, actually.
Why
Stevie is a bit...
I mean, Callie's one. Let me check Trico a sec.
How much sus?
Why do you think I have not done... What was my sus thing?
What was my sus thing?
Which one was it?
I'd love to tell you, Steve. I didn't get to. I didn't get to.
Actually, that's the other one. Actually,
no, I don't. No, I don't. No, it's fine. Actually, I don't think it's Stevie.
No, Stevie has less stress.
Stevie is just memed on.
Look, guys, I need to listen to me.
Push the button. Push the button. Push the button. Push the button.
It is not me.
It's not worth if I push it.
Oh, that wasn't me. That wasn't me. Oh, Ben. So I'll check Ben's answers first.
If I pushed it, Udeth would just ask him at end. So act quickly.
The problem is, right, Stan.
He said brain for spicy, and he said that he
legitimately, it is not me, Ben.
It's that even when it's not you, your answers are stupid as fuck.
Why is the only one, the only one of my answers that was actually really bad was the pool table. Everything else was like alright, especially towards the end.
I can't see these glasses.
Why am I in there?
Guys, I thought you were kind of holding up the last.
Guys, I got put in a lot of the last one. There wouldn't have been any hacks then. I got to answer the answers properly. It's not me.
No, you can save them, can't you?
Yeah, you can, but I'm not.
Ben, you're running out of time. Ben, you're running out of time.
Yeah, I don't even know who.
All I can say is the only person you put in is not it.
I think it's Trigger.
No, it's not.
Guys, I have written Seth's answer.
You're wrong.
We got time to.
It's not me. It's
Are we
not
going
me.
With
it's
this one?
No, disagree. Yeah. Disagree because I'm not it.
Right, who's pressing the button now?
Don't run out of
time. I know.
Are you guys gonna say no to if I press it?
I pressed it. I don't know if that worked as me.
Yeah.
I think it's Ben, honestly, Kai, and have 30 seconds. Dan, maybe. I don't know.
What do people think
it's
you?
Okay, look at mine. What is so sus about me?
Your
that I leave when I see
definitely.
Aliens.
Look,
Kali.
The last answer was kind of sus, considering it's so
bad. The last answer, there definitely
was. Have you never
any
seen any?
Have you seen Men in Black?
Have you never seen any movies about when aliens invade?
Yeah, but Kali,
leave.
It's the only thing. Glenn, you run out of time.
Okay,
you are so sus.
Whiffed it.
Oh my god. Guys, I think we're just not going to make it out of time.
We just don't know, do
we? Who has got a hack left?
Stevie can
not a hack, sorry, the bud.
I'm doing it. I got it. Here am I putting in?
Stevie was
in there.
It's
not me!
You already lost.
Legitimately, you've lost from the moment you thought it was me.
It's Guy for
put me in there. Put me in there.
Look at my answers. Look at my answers.
We already lost.
Look at my answers. The worst one is the pool table, and I told you I got hacked.
Press it.
I'm telling you. It's Stan, Carly, and Trico.
It either goes or it doesn't.
Yeah, I mean, we have to just
go.
We
already lost.
No choice.
We already lost.
It's Stan, Carly, and Trico.
Stop arguing. We lost.
We have to commit, I guess.
It's not me.
It's because of the time.
No. I'm so sure it was Stan, Carly, and Trico, boys. Come on.
You're wrong.
You guys are so wrong, boys.
There was nothing I could do to convince you. I was saying everything and everything I could.
The only reason I went in there is because I told you to put me in there.
As soon as Kai said, yeah, do it, you've lost anyway.
What?
I think he said do it, we've
that
lost
was me.
Anyway.
That was me. It doesn't matter, we lost anyway.
Oh, okay.
Why was that making me sus? That was the most stupid fucking reason ever.
Because you kept going on about the aliens that I have and hacks left, and then you went and gave the wrong
answer. I like how you were all... Clive was like, oh yeah, I could totally lift the press. You were like,
yeah, that's why I was sus. I was like, that doesn't make sense. What?
That's fine.
Also, oh, Ben with his fucking spicy brain.
I didn't think it was. I can't remember what it was.
My worst one was the pool table, and I said some things I maybe shouldn't have. But
I didn't hack myself for that one.
The fact of the matter is, it's like most of my answers were fine.
I love watching chat trying to like figure out my mentality. Kaif was too calm. Have you seen me, boys? But congrats, chat, you're right. 72% of you said it was me, and it was me. They still lost. All right, let's go again. Ta-da. It was worth betting 20,000. Did you win? Are you winning? Oh my god, so many people put no.
I have terminated your cryo sleep.
So the straw poll was correct.
Devastating virus has
and
been uploaded to
the
my processing
prediction board. Was wrong.
I'm now initiating security protocol 5th dimension.
I gotta be real with you, right, though, chat. If you start going, it's Kaif because he's too calm, you're gonna lose a lot of channel points.
Please look at your device and confirm your identity. Your device can tell you if you're a human or an alien, but not the identities of your fellow players.
It was obvious it was you because you were sus on Callie for that absurd answer about aliens.
So you'll be at a bit of a disadvantage.
It was an absurd answer about aliens. What are you talking about? Hello, there's a lot of people in chat going, a lot of people going in chat going, it's Kaif and Trico, while I'm actively saying Trico is an alien.
You could figure out who the aliens are and then push the button. You will be our first captain.
Ooh, Ben.
Choose an available room and your desired participants.
When you're clean, you go harder on things. Okay, Bar's going really hard on Callie and Trico.
Writing test initiated. Write an answer to
you'll never
get
a chat.
Your device.
You saw that your fellow aliens more than once to make yourself look clean. That's fair, you know, that's fair. I reckoned you're an alien because you weren't as active in blaming others. But I was actively blaming Callie
and
Trico.
Humans was.
You can't tell me I'm not active in blaming people while I'm blaming people.
Times is. So, let's see how they responded.
I'm pretty sure I spelled tofu wrong.
These answers seem suspicious.
The only times you were too calm was when you mentioned because of the car question, it was too calm for a meme or a troll. A bit too late into the game. Yeah, you're right, mate. Got away with it though, didn't I?
You panic.
Also, why Shrek, movies. Stevie? Why Shrek?
Everyone watches movies.
We watch. We watch. Shrek, we watch the movie. We watch two to three films every fucking week.
Ben. Yeah, that's the only times I've ever watched movies in the past 10 years.
You still watch about 100 movies in that time.
Stevie, you're sus. New Shrek 2 is better than Shrek 1.
No. Shrek 1 is my spirit animal.
We all have tells, some are better picking up on it subconsciously. How good that is debatable. Yeah, that's correct, mate. There are times, right, where I think it's someone, and I can't explain why I think it's someone, and it ends up being right. And then sometimes I just get it really wrong. What the hell?
It's like Shrek 2. Shrek 3 can go solid, though.
What was Shrek 3 about again?
That was like King Arthur or something.
Oh, Justin Timberlake? Yeah. He voiced for Prince Arthur, I think.
An insane knowledge about celebrities.
Shrek 2 is more cinematographically significant. I can't read that. What about the Christmas Shrek special? You mean Shrek the Halls? Let's not talk about that.
I'm
fucking perfect. I fucking smashed it.
You're a little bit more aggressive when you're an alien, but it's hard to tell. It was just weird. The guy before you said I'm too passive when I'm an alien. What's going on, chat?
Nah, if we're drawing
I'm
one, this
gonna
is
need
someone...
more time, like.
Hurry him up.
Speed it up, boys.
Hurry me in. I'll join
Time's
you.
Up for him.
Oh, that's the first time Glenn's actually fucking sped it up as well.
Yeah, I've only just found the button, like.
Huh? Humans were given this prompt. Draw a smart baby.
Hey, that's kind of hard to be, man.
Oh, God.
And go.
Draw a smart baby.
Well, Glenn drew Harry Potter.
This is a big brain. It's a big wrinkly brain above his head, you know?
I mean, out of everyone...
Why am I getting... You know I suck at drawing, like.
Also, chat, last game, I didn't actually know who the aliens were. I didn't look. I press continue. All I knew was I was an alien because I had the hack option, but I didn't know who were the aliens.
People, so let's keep it going.
About like.
You should have drawn a squiggly over it.
What? I did, Ben.
I like Ben's ideas.
Could have used the entire paper a little bit more.
There's a baby though. I did it for size rise.
Yeah, but why is his brain sticking out?
He's got
because
big
he's
brain.
Smart.
It's disgusting.
It's like big brain, like Mojo Jojo, you know.
Mojo Jojo.
That didn't even look like a brain. That,
that
like
poor monkey, by the way.
Yeah, because I can't draw Ebs.
Yeah, let me criticize, okay? Because everybody criticizes my shit, okay?
Wait, who is
like,
the
all, like, all I'm saying, Ebs, is that Dracula should have shown teeth.
Well, I explained why I didn't put teeth in there. Because
we knew you were an alien because we knew it, so shut up. Hey, Gabby. Pod.
And then you actually got the
and
right
then
one.
I fucking sussed myself.
Holy shit, we got 14 minutes left already.
Oh, Jesus shit. Christ. Uh-huh.
Hurry!
This is not right. No. This isn't right. No. Hold on, what's his name?
Okay, this one. If Penny was here, she could set me up with that one.
Ben, what's taking so long?
I don't remember his fucking second name. Okay.
Humans. So I maybe put. I was maybe a little bit thirsty with the answer because that guy is fucking hot.
Thirsty.
That guy is fucking hot.
Do any of these seem? I don't even know who that is.
Who the fuck is Luke Mitchell?
I don't know who that
Google
is.
Google him.
That was a fair.
No.
Nah, they're fair.
I'm gonna give you the who fair. I'm gonna say speed up. Let's go. Who voted Ben for he's a second there?
Do you know Blind Spot?
Who should be ashamed of yourself? Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you that, Callie. He's quite a handsome lad.
Yeah,
but who voted for Ben?
Next guy.
Ashamed of yourself.
What was his name, Callie?
Luke Mitchell.
He didn't need the shield. Oh, he's need the shield. Oh, yeah, I remember him now.
God, check out him.
I give up.
Share like a really cool fact. Me and Ryan Reynolds have the same birthday.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You have been
selected to give your the white blood power is spiking.
Trico, mate, you are slow as fuck. Answer the
question. Hey, how are you? They slide you for
who?
His alien brain is not fast enough to
fucking know what they do.
There's only one answer.
There's only one.
There's only one answer.
To be honest, that was probably like who?
I did say who.
All right. Who are the Kanye lovers?
Why am I getting sus here? What's
who are the Kanye lovers? Go on.
Who the? Okay.
You can like him, but you like him more than the last 100 years.
Dude, pretty shoot.
Like, he could be, you could view him as an extremely good musician, right? But of the last 100 years, Nepal.
He's a singer, right?
I was okay with him when he was like, just be doing music, but then he got on my nerves and he was like, I'm the best motherfucking artist that ever been.
Didn't he campaign to be president?
I don't really know who he is. Let's see if
there's any weird responses.
He's married to Kim Kardashian, Stan.
Oh, the one with the ass.
No, he's not.
Yeah, the one with the ass.
No, they're not anymore, are they?
They're not married anymore.
Is that the one?
I have no idea.
Or am I confused?
Next time, she is the one with the ass.
The one with the ass, okay.
The right. Ass that broke the internet.
It was that one. Okay, cool. I don't really know much more than that.
Yeah, that's funny. They fell apart.
My chat's a bit upsetting me.
I figured you me and Nicki Minaj, right?
What is it?
Well, you'll see in a second, won't you?
Oh, yeah. I'm in the chat.
Fuck it.
I don't know how you can see who's
I was trying to Google his name to see how I
see the you can see them speed up now, but you can't see them speed up during the task. Unless the people who are in the side.
Speed up, my name will light up green.
I don't know who that is.
Trico?
Yeah, it says who I want, not who's the best.
I mean, this is fair, like, you know?
You are delusional. You are delusional, my friend.
I think a lot of these are fair.
Yeah, I'll believe them for that.
Who is me? Me?
Trico still thinks he's good at Valorant, so
think
he
it's
might
a deliberation deck.
Me, Charlie.
You
me.
I don't know. You saying me makes me think you've hacked yourself, Kaif. So I'm gonna.
Don't put me in there.
So I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this.
Not me.
Kaif, I made that decision and you didn't sway me either way. I swear.
You did exactly what he said. Like
I did not. He said not me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who do you put in there to?
That should be easy.
Huh?
Who? What actor would you have? See a diamond necklace
on a sleeping. That should be easy.
There's only one answer to this. Stevie.
You see it.
You can't do that on your own.
I will fucking try.
Are you gonna fuck with the grizzly?
I don't think you should screw with it at all, to be perfectly honest.
No, hear me out,
okay,
right? Right. Imagine the death story, right? All my family.
You can't tell the death story if you die, CV.
Right, CV, right? You've just proven yourself wrong that you've started with it, that you're gonna die.
Stevie, the thing is, no one's gonna know that a grizzly had a diamond necklace. They're just gonna find your mangled corpse.
Yeah. They're gonna find out that I died to a grizzly bear. What's more fucking cool than that?
Not dying to a grizzly bear.
Okay, yeah, it's not.
Die of old age and shit myself, or do I wanna die to an animal attack like a grizzly bear? I'll take the grizzly bear.
You know, it would be cooler having your friend help you steal the necklace from a grizzly bear.
You know what? You should probably just let the grizzly bear have its bling. Gonna be honest.
Am I testing Stevie again?
Just let him have his drip. You gotta respect him, Stevie.
I'm gonna try and take that because the story would be epic.
You don't go and fight a grizzly bear.
No, Stevie.
You don't know my life.
Respect the drip, Karen.
The world.
No.
I
think a friend should go with you because you can send them to grab the necklace.
Or they can record it and make money on
it. No, I don't want to die.
That you should record.
I think maybe if you chance it to take a picture of it, that's about it. That's gonna be pretty cool.
I feel like I'm gonna get hate for this answer, but fuck it. The worst song
to get stuck. It's Baby Shark again, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
It has to be like.
Oh no, Glenn!
In a pot, that's all wet.
No, I think Stevie's actually right for this one. I don't think Stevie's hacked that one. If either Stevie's hacked himself or.
No, I genuinely I don't know that song.
Test him again
then. I don't
know
what WAP means.
Cause it's the worst song to get stuck in your head now. I feel like it could just be the worst song.
I hate that song.
Stevie,
it drives
honestly,
me up the wall.
I'm a little bit disappointed. I thought you were Baby Shark, Stevie.
No.
Is that what WAP means?
Yeah, wet ass pussy.
Yeah,
oh no.
The sense of Christmas Bridge is just to say wet and Gucci.
Oh, we can't even put Stevie in again.
That's on wet and Gucci.
Wi-Fi access.
Sam's only been tested twice. Yeah.
We got Gucci flip flop. Fucking hit your bitch in my socks.
I hate you. I forgot about that one.
That song actually gets stuck in your head though.
which one? So sorry.
Stan, this isn't a hard question, okay?
Stan,
I don't know. I know I want them to be safe, but like.
No, this isn't a hard question.
The more expensive they are. To be fair, Stan said part of the question before he even popped up, so.
I don't know. I'm going to be honest with you. If it's the choice, you know how the kid would.
$1, $50, and $100.
You know how the kid would be safer? Don't buy them the bloody pogo stick.
Pogo stick's not that unsafe.
Get Stan, get him a $1 pogo stick. It breaks on first use and you save their life.
Or
maybe you killed them.
I don't know. Just $100 for a pogo stick? Especially for a kid.
Ebb's been tested twice, Ben.
Kids are quite fickle. They'll just sort of forget about it after like using it twice. That's $100 down the drain.
Yeah, so what are you saying, Stan? You are like the worst buy kids anything.
Well, no, I'd rather get them something they'd use long time. Not like a pogo stick that they would only use maybe like 5 times.
Stan, you're a gamer. Like,
I do have a pogo stick, actually.
You bought games and never played them.
I refuse to answer that question. But, exactly. But Glenn, also, how many times would me touching those games result in me breaking my neck?
I played one game in that skin.
So I had a pogo stick when I was like 10 years old, and I loved that shit.
I had a pogo stick. I wasn't very good at it.
Yeah, I loved it.
Yeah, I'm glad. You know what happened? I got the pogo stick, used it a little bit, put it away, remembered I had it 6 months later, gave it a go, didn't do well, put it away, found it 6 months later, gave it a go. Look, I'm speaking from experience.
I think you were just
you survived every time because your parents bought you a nice safe one.
Actually, I got it from a car. Ben, I got it from a car boot sale. I don't think it's that.
Exactly.
I don't think it was that good.
Okay, yep, nope.
100 points to go.
I got draw Steph Rogan. I got draw Steph Rogan. I had to Google who the fuck Steph Rogan is.
What?
The only picture I could find is
Candy. I know.
With a cap.
I hate to say it, but those are wizards. Those aren't wise old men. Them's are wizards.
Like, yeah, but
wizards.
He's Dumbledore.
Wait, he's a wizard! He's a wizard!
In that case, Stan, you're saying all three of them are wrong then.
Yeah.
Aren't you like similar age to us?
Genuinely.
Hello.
How many
test them again!
Yeah,
oh, we can't ask Captain.
That's not the point, right? When I see a wizard, I don't go, oh, that's a wise old man. I go, no, that's a wizard.
Yeah,
but he's wise.
Yeah, but that's not the defining quality, I would say. If I heard a wise old man...
I just draw an old man.
No question. Let's go.
Don't assume that the old man is wise, yeah. Isn't he?
Yes, Danny, if I see an old man with a beard, that's just an old man with a beard.
I think it's nice, but I can also see how it could be.
Nah. I think anyone that uses slightly is.
I knew you were going to say that. The reason I'm hesitant to say it, because Glenn, then you're going to bring up that argument.
It is a capitalist wet dream.
You either fall in or you don't.
So saying you disagree, that's kind of.
I think it's nice to get something on that day, but I don't. I also agree that there's a lot of consumerism with it.
I don't understand.
Wait, this should be more votes on Glenn.
You're giving me a listing on Valentine's
Day. Because
you're a twit.
There's no question.
You're up, Captain. Yeah, but I'm not going to be tied on Valentine's Day, am I?
No, but you can still admit it's a scam.
It's not a scam.
See, that's why I say slightly. That's why I say slightly, because there's a lot that would be
Glenn.
I also think
it's a writing pod.
Sorry, writing pod. Let's go.
Quicker.
Oh, wait, no, writing pod.
Because it's quicker. Because we don't.
Yeah, honestly, I'm not mad about Kaif's answer because I don't celebrate Valentine's in Iceland.
No. See, I do buy a lot.
Honestly, like
I do buy a lot on Valentine's, but like I'm not gonna lie to myself about it.
You gotta go big on Valentine's Day, don't you?
No.
Yes.
Not really, but like
you do. You gotta. Like,
it is undeniably a scam.
I suppose this would be.
I don't know.
This is actually gonna make me sus. This is gonna make me sus. I know it.
Why did you type it then?
Because I don't have a better answer.
My life is... I hope it's the Lion King.
Mr. Men. Do
any of these characters? Nah, that's fair.
Mr. Men, it's a great book. I absolutely loved it.
Yeah, I don't know when I was growing up too.
Never heard
right,
of
I wrote Zachariah because that is the only proper book that I ever read.
Life. You know Mr. Tickle?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. I had a little plushie of him when I was younger, and you pull his arms, and he starts vibrating.
Because
he starts making a laughing noise and whatnot. It's proper good.
It sounds like Tickle Me Elmo time.
Right, we've got one more question. Trico, who should we get in?
Honestly, I'm quite surprised because I would have thought Mr. Man would be a little
I say try Stevie one more time.
Stevie, Kelly.
Did look a bit stinking.
Stevie, Kelly, and
I'm still pissed.
What have I done?
Again?
Glenn or Stan?
You just wasted it, Trico.
I agree that a wizard could be a wise man, but. I also, when I see a wizard, I think wizard, not wise old man.
Yeah, but how would you draw a wise old man without having
I'm just thinking the
easy.
But the thing is, because they're so close, I feel like the fake clubs would have been like,
wow, okay.
I can explain.
It's Glenn, Carly, and Stan.
I had my hobbies every weekend.
It is Glenn, Carly, and Stan.
I go birdwatching.
Oh, no, it ain't me, man. It ain't me.
Glenn, Cat, you reckon? Yeah, Trex and Stan.
It's not me though.
It's Stan or Stevie.
All right.
No.
What about Trico? Trico's actually got some bad ones.
Has he?
Like what?
Where have I kept that Hector the last second? Good job, mate.
It's not me.
Oh my days.
I'm wrong on this.
Are you wrong?
Are you serious?
At least about me.
I know my pigeons. Like. Okay.
That was a pigeon.
Wait, that one's a pigeon.
That one's a
pigeon.
It's not me.
Can you take me off?
I'm more towards Stan than I am Stevie.
Sure, mate.
Actually, say no. I don't think it's Stan.
Say no. It's not me. Huh? Oh, you dinguses.
I don't think it's Stan.
I couldn't see his asses until after.
Yes, I sacrificed myself for the greater good, brothers.
It's not Stan. God damn it.
I've been voted out like every time.
Motherfucker. I did it again.
How do you go about doing it?
Alright, guys, I've made up the perfect fucking game plan. Don't look who the aliens are at the start. press continue and just go ham.
I forgot. I only knew you, and I forgot that Glenn was my partner.
I had no fucking idea.
Cali, I was the same. I was like, as long as Kaif doesn't go in here, we'll win.
is Glenn my partner? And then like, the bird watching came. I was like, oh yeah.
I sometimes feel like fighting, like, just isn't
mate,
working.
You're doing officer trustworthy.
No. It's horrible because some, like, if Kaif's just a little bit louder, everyone just believes everything he says. So it's really difficult to actually sit him out.
I try to be loud, and yet no one believes me still, Stevie. I don't think
your reasonings are stupid.
Yeah, right. Your reasonings are bad, and also you don't hold a calm tone. Like, Kaif holds a reasonably calm
tone. I don't hold a calm tone.
The thing is, Stevie, I was convinced it was Carly and Glenn.
Yeah.
Funny that, right? But because it was so logical that those two were correct, that you probably weren't going to
How
get
did
me.
Nobody question my Seth Rogen?
We did.
No, we did. We did question that.
Yeah, but then you didn't put me in after that. Like the next two things, you didn't put
because
me in.
Because we
talked
certain.
About it. Ah, you were already certain at that point. Okay.
We sussed you. Mate, Seth Rogen, wise old man, pretty wrong.
I mean, yeah, I said that. I was just playing it off as I got hacked.
Do you know who he is, though, Cali?
No. I had no clue. Oh, I had to Google him.
Is it the guy who goes when he laughs?
Yeah. I'll go PSX.
I forget what he's in, but I know he makes
he's
his way around.
Pineapple Express.
He's around a good bit.
He's in the
actually if I remember right, I'm pretty sure he's in Kung Fu Panda.
Yeah.
I think he's the Mantis.
Yeah,
but how am I supposed to know that? Like, I don't know my voice actor.
Well, I recently watched
that,
the Kung
Fu
Panda. What's
that food movie? The hot dog.
Oh, Sausage Party.
Oh, Sausage Party is so good.
I enjoyed that movie, and then it got very weird at the end.
Funny, you are so uncultured, it's so funny.
Yeah. I could have done without that.
I don't watch movies.
Could have done without that bit.
Like,
I don't watch many movies.
So I don't watch movies.
When Stan's more cultured than you, I feel like it's like guy not wrong.
It's actually really weird.
I just don't like that. I like TV shows more than movies because, you know, they have stories, and I don't like having to find something.
You don't like seeing hot dog buns getting railed? It's so much more than hot dog buns.
Yeah, but I go to Pornhub for that.
Honestly, you see, the thing is I might watch the movie again, but then I remember that scene's in it, and I'm like,
it's really easy, right? Because once it gets to the end where, well, we know the ending. You just turn it off before that scene begins, Sam.
No, you embrace it. You watch it.
It's a good tactic. They're like, we want to make a movie, right? It's supposed to be funny, but we don't want people to forget about it, and we want to freak people out in the movie theater with this final scene. They'll never forget this.
What have I missed? But I should catch up on notifications. I probably missed an absolute ton. Yeah, I have. Jodo Dodge, thank you for the T1 for 3 months. Wait, Kaif. Wait, what the fuck, Kaif Pogfish? Man, I haven't caught a stream in a while. Welcome back, though, dude. Solaris Cat, thank you for the T1 of 4 months. Thank you for giving my boyfriend and I amazing videos to watch together. We both enjoy the SR content you guys provide. But is Glenn really a chemistry genius? Yes, he is absolutely insane at chemistry. Every time he had a test in school, he'd either have 99% or it'd be 100%. Is there Mike's Bork? Do you need to reload? I think you need to reload. The thing is with our game, guys, right, is that I know some of you are going, when Kaif said Stan was sus, I knew it was him. You don't make logical decisions off that shit. They just didn't test me enough. That's the simple answer. I should probably press play again. Then again, they had no reason to, because Stan's in the game. And Stan makes himself sus when you don't have to make him sus. Anorax, thank you for the tier 1 sub for 9 months. The baby's here. What should we do with it? We'll name it.
I am now initiating Kai security X. Protocol Yankee Hotel.
The Wicked Foxtrot. Lies. Thank you for the Twitch Prime for 6 months. Baby Shark doo 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 doo. Baby Shark doo 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 doo.
Are secretly aliens. Please look at your device and confirm your identity. Your device can tell you if you're a human or an alien, but not the identities of your fellow players.
Raging Enchilada, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 7 months. Hi, Kaif, love your vids.
By
love
my calculations, you will have 18 minutes.
Dragon Pit, thank you for the
T1
sub for 12 months.
So
welcome to the 1 year club. 1 year anniversary. Originally came for SCP and Among Us and stayed for Salt and Shenanigans, and of course, quality content. Dipshit, thank you for the tier 1 for 26 months. Yes, a historical figure, Jack Black. Yeah, I know, right? Sarah, thank you for the tier 1 sub for 4 months. 4 months of actual sub, thank you for that. And many more great content on Ask. I have no problem. Tara, thank you for the 400 bits. 400 for 4 months. Excited to see the return of this salt fest. Should be good. I don't think it's going to really be that salty, though.
Writing test initiated.
When, like, when you play push the button, you pretty much come to the conclusion
write
that
an answer to the
if you are a
device.
Human, you probably are going to lose. Identium, thank you for the 5 gift subs that he gave out. They went to Pesco, Orion, Speddy, Trophy Buck, and Seraph Reaper. And Goldon Panda, thank you for the Twitch bands over 10 months. 10 months have flown by, and I've loved every millisecond of it. Bless you. Your face, you beautiful, sexy man. You're looking forward to 10 more months. Me too.
I would prefer
thank you so much.
Have a bigger
brilliant.
Penis! 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 Penis!
Okay, Trico makes sense. Trico makes sense.
No. Brain makes sense. Big brain is
I thought we weren't allowed to say it. I thought we were. Yes.
We weren't allowed to draw
it.
You can say the word penis. You can't draw it.
Won't be assault you yesterday. Oh mate, that golf game was so funny.
Like holy shit. I gotta go. Oh, no. Oh no.
Oh no. I did it again. How is that opening that?
If you press it on the bottom, then
it keeps opening the Jackbox thing, but like the link goes away. I don't it's like it's still there. I hate it.
There's less than 17 minutes.
Glenn, you are the captain.
There's like a hidden link for like the Jackbox website at the very bottom
worst.
Side.
Get on with it,
I keep
mate.
Accidentally pushing it.
He's a bit slow.
Glenn!
Sometimes I think Glenn is an alien just because he takes skull off his
thing. No, I thought I clicked the thing which only people. But it didn't work out.
Answer the question.
Are you the thing where you gotta say the guess the shapes?
I don't wanna watch the SpongeBob movie again.
I always worry about the people who take too long to answer.
Here's the correct prompt.
I just need to read.
Fair.
Your worst enemy is $100 away from raising enough for a life-saving surgery. You donate.
Somebody else has got to do it.
Oh, boy.
Somebody else has got...
What is wrong with you people?
Come on, guys. That could be the worst person
it's
ever.
It's worse
than
human
that doesn't mean they
being.
Just...
Yeah, they're people.
No, look. Do you give the homeless people on the street?
The question says, you donate. So
yeah,
anything
I'm
less... Anything like... What was it? I assume the answers were $1, $50, $100.
I don't like the guy. Why should I donate to him? What?
Donating to him.
Yeah, why would I donate to Steven?
If there would have been $0, I would have.
Yeah, but there wasn't.
You have
already decided that you're donating.
Some people never have.
Last day.
Some
I
people
donate, you fucking bitch.
If people see that you donated a dollar to the life saving treatment, they're gonna think you're a bellend.
Imagine this, because you had to donate, right? You donate the $1, they never get enough money for this treatment, and then they die. Then who feels like an asshole?
Not me. Fuck them.
I think you're a horrible person.
That's legitimately terrible. Some people never get that close.
I do see
answer
part of Carly's point, though,
device.
Like...
What?
Listen.
Let's go, boys. Come on, Stan. Let's go.
Right.
I mean, there's so many people right now asking for money because they're going to die. Do you donate to all of them?
I'm superstitious.
But
you have to know.
That's the thing, though. It says you are donating.
Yeah.
What, Stan?
I'm really paranoid.
Question. I wouldn't even donate in the first place.
Yeah, no, Stan is.
Stan, what?
I'm really
paranoid.
I imagine Stan's fucking
terrified. You know, one of the things I had to do for the longest time when I was a kid? I put my cover right up to the top of my head and don't let my neck show. Like,
do you mean the bottom of your head, Stan?
I don't know why.
Do you mean like under your chin?
I mean, I do that, but that's just because crane flies can get in my shit, bro.
Do you say brain flies?
No,
brain
flies.
Wait, what the fuck is a crane flyer?
Daddy long legs.
Oh, right. Yo, you sleep with
the
window open, don't you?
Yeah, I try to.
I'm tempted
to choke myself.
Stan, I wondered what.
I'm sorry, Kai, but you don't join for you this time. Maybe
Stan,
later.
Can we do the deliberation deck? Not deliberation, the bioscanner.
Oh, I'd love to do the bioscanner, mate. We're good with that.
Oh no. Oh no.
I don't like that because it's just like two people like jacking each other off, like, and the rest of you just.
So what? Do you want to watch? Come out, come watch.
No, I don't want to watch. Cause I never get picked for it. Nobody trusts me.
You're such a prude.
How the fuck?
Oh, they're taking too long. Speed them up.
No, no, no. Give me.
Nah,
time.
Speed them up.
Throwing hard. You know.
Speed them up.
Nah, Ben, you're just gonna draw Squidward again. It's fine.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, but you need some time for a perfect Squidward.
It's okay. I've taught Ben.
Well, how to draw Squidward?
He knows better.
I got this.
I
reckon I smashed this up.
I still think I did well.
Draw a boring job.
What?
Quarter.
I mean, Stevie's is like a cubicle. Stevie's
yeah.
Is a cubicle.
Oh, yeah. I see it now.
Yeah.
Mine's just a desk with a chair.
What is
like
this, Stevie?
Job, you know? Mine, yeah.
It's,
mine
a,
is
it's an aerial view.
Aerial view. Why is a guy lying on the floor?
Look, right? I can't draw a person down. It doesn't make sense. It would have just been a circle.
What is Glenn?
Stacking shelves. Working in Tesco.
Glenn, if you had said that was the bin man collecting on the side of the road, I would have believed that.
Wait, it was like Ben could have been like computer, just like that doesn't look like a
office. It's a desk job, isn't it?
Yeah.
The cubicle makes sense, but that's
the cubicle makes sense.
That's where you're sitting right now, Ben. That's the computer.
New captain.
Yeah.
That's your
if we can't do it, you're in charge.
Yeah.
Am I allowed to do it?
No.
I don't think no, because you get the information at the end of it, remember?
Fuckers.
Opinion. Oh, put me in, I wanna do it.
Oi.
Oh, not this one.
Make up your mind.
I thought we were doing the guess in the shape one, you know?
It's not just
keep your eyes peeled for any out of character responses.
Okay, that one has just gotta kill me.
Go on then.
What's that? I'm not getting to press anything.
Stan, did you just tell him to do the thing that would kill him?
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's in game.
Of course it's in game.
Hey. You're the one who won't donate to save someone's life.
I don't get to click anything.
I was no one testing, Kive. Me, Ebs, Stan, and Callie are on one test, and I can't test myself. There's your answer.
Humans got. The Beatles are the greatest rock band of all time.
Okay, in this instance, your life is slightly. Oh
so, just
God.
To confirm,
oh my
just to
God.
Confirm, right?
What?
I was hacked to confirm, but I still I stick with my hacked. Answer. But because yeah, the question true. I got was I would play a Beatles song at my wedding.
You probably would.
What
about?
Hey,
if you went to my wedding, there was no Beatles song.
Yeah, you probably would.
Why are you sussing me, fam?
Yeah, but Glenn, what about... Yeah.
In fairness, Glenn, in fairness, I was really, really drunk and I don't remember it. I'm sure you would have played at least one Beatles song.
You're on the
nah, I don't think
you
so.
Would. You see it as if it's not already has.
Well, I can't remember it.
Kelly, take me and go for the bioscanner. We'll get something right on.
But like, it was karaoke, right?
Yeah, you can have...
Like,
bits,
there was a... Oh my god, I don't remember at this point.
There was music on, yeah.
I swear one of them would have come up that night.
People are gonna think that I'm like controlling
girlfriend
because
I
can't play
this actually,
yeah,
because it's a good look.
Wait, what was that?
Wait, what?
What was that?
I said people are gonna think I'm a controlling
girlfriend. All three of these answers are correct.
You're confirming an evening job interview via email. Your last line probably shouldn't be.
See what I mean?
Do any of the dancers seem suspicious?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
They're all pretty bad, honestly.
Yeah, they're pretty bad.
Yeah. What the fuck?
I'll be honest, it's an evening job interview, so the see you tonight, I mean...
It also kind of implies something, if you ask me.
I feel like, yeah, no, See You Tonight has some undertones to it.
I,
like,
it
okay,
does, but it depends.
It's not often that you get a job and you work the same evening.
It's also
like,
often that you have tickets or hacks are my favorite.
Right? Like, on
phone! Whoa!
Oh,
let's
go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Everyone shut up, we gotta work this out. We gotta do this.
Captain, I'm sending you the correct glyphs now.
Oh shit, I need to. Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Backwards F, forwards F with a
whoa,
dot.
Whoa, whoa, no,
middle.
No, these are super specific. They're super specific. You gotta really describe them.
Okay, well, it is an F. It's like a
I think I see
F.
Which one she means.
Yeah. I don't.
One
I
is
don't.
Facing left, one is facing right, and then there's a dot in the middle of it.
Oh.
Two Fs, but like, yeah. They're pointing more towards up instead of like,
Yeah,
that one.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
It kind of looks like a person with four arms, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, then the next one is like a three-legged person with two heads.
The three legs actually all touch the ground?
Yeah, they all touch the ground.
Are the heads on the left side?
It has a left side. The back leg is a little bit turned upwards, but it doesn't really matter.
Oh, yeah, it starts turning. Yeah, that one. Yeah. Pretty sure, okay. Yeah.
The last one is kind of weird. It's like a curved line on top of another curved line, and then underneath all that is a dot. And then above all that is also a dot.
And there's a line sticking out on the left and the right.
There are two lines sticking out of
okay,
it.
Okay, just quickly on the second one. On the second one, the head's on the left, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I think we got it.
I'm pretty sure we got it. Come on, baby. Oh.
Two people set up, by the way.
Yeah, let's go! Dream team, baby!
Yeah, baby!
Who are we most sus of?
Wait, let's go for the true identity.
I can't see them, so you're gonna have to show me. You
know, where's Daz's stupid age?
I mean, me and Trico got some.
You gotta pick somebody.
Yeah, but I can't see, like, who's
Glenn,
sus.
Glenn was a little
me.
Sus, but I don't know.
For some reason, me and Trico apparently. Glenn also got a lot,
What have I done?
Wait, why have
to be fair, he got one for the penis thing. Where
this is this is using our time, by the way, so you pick one.
We have to be quick.
Him going, what have I done?
Will it tell us all or only
now I can I forgot to mention that the rest of you should have put on that bibs.
Bibs, you have to tell us.
Yeah, it's man men's.
Human men's.
Human men's.
Human men's.
Interesting.
How do
so
we know
that
Ebs isn't?
We don't know, but I feel like if we got this far, we should believe it.
Listen, I have to
take much time.
Trico, they were probably right. If you were going to be like that, there's probably no point us doing that.
The body scanner is now off. I think he's just trying to throw a spanner into the mix. To be honest,
I'll throw a spanner into you.
You better not. Those things hurt.
People put sus me for strongly disagreeing of Beatles not being the greatest rock band.
I'm gonna be honest, that one's way
it
too.
Is so,
like, it's too many. It's like a very heavy opinion isn't like a right or wrong.
Opinion.
I know that's what the opinion holds about.
Oh my god!
Like,
okay, this one. Come on, this one is easy. I hope someone's gonna get this. Please send me your cultured people.
Says the most uncultured person in SR.
Just because I don't watch that many movies, shut up.
Look, Callie, I'm terrible with like pop culture, but you are worse.
No, I'm not. I just don't watch
Callie,
movies.
The only thing you know is Twitch chat, luck.
If I had a robot, I would.
You don't know anything else?
Masturbate.
Meditate?
Ah, I see, Callie. I know what YouTube videos you watch.
Yeah.
Me and my house do my taxes. I mean, that's fair.
Oh, what happened?
I mean,
Stevie, you don't even want to try to defend that answer?
No, because I didn't even get that thing, so I think I was hacked.
What did you get?
What I'd like to do on my own is, and I really wanted to put masturbate. But
that would have been a good answer for that.
That would have worked.
Yeah. And I thought I'll keep it PG, and I regret the decision.
Next captain.
Oh, Stevie, it's your turn.
So everyone's been tested three times except Ben with two, and there's no point testing Glenn.
If you trust them.
At your discretion, Stevie.
Ben County. Yeah, fuck it. Ben Callahan apps.
Another deliberation on the way.
That's your description.
I'm calling you now. I'm gonna get. Keep an eye out for questionable positions.
This is. This is actually hard.
It's not even a hard answer. That's not even a fucking hard answer. Don't say.
Oh, actually, there's one that leaves me some
bullshit.
Wiggle room.
Bullshit.
There's no fucking. The volcano needs a sacrifice, or it will blow.
Who do you push in?
Listen.
I have some co-workers I love, but I have some co-workers I hate.
Okay, come on. Your co-workers were your grandfather, your best friend, or your co-worker.
Like, I mean, your co-worker's the only one that's... I mean, unless you're really, really close to them.
I have some co-workers that are good friends. That's
yeah, but you have to push him one. Yeah, but there's good.
I only have to push one, and I'm going to push the one I hate.
Callie, aren't we all technically your co-workers?
Oh, no. Boys.
I have, also have another job. I'm going to push somebody from that job.
Volcano aggression. I mean, there's the volcano in Iceland right now. You want to push, go in there? Yeah,
I know. Confirmed innocent, but he's still fucking slow.
Yeah, just chuck me in.
I would say, like, Callie again. Because that seemed a bit skewer.
Okay, I thought about my grandfather because my grandfather is already...
Let's see if there's any weird responses.
I still have my grandpa, so...
I have one of them.
I don't.
I still have two.
Oh,
mine died before I was born.
Okay.
Aww.
I swear to God, if one of you put something weird in there, I'm gonna kill it.
Here's the correct.
I was gonna put two pieces of clothing, but then it said something specific.
Something I'm specifically wearing right now is.
Oh, that's not good. Monkey.
Boys. I know you're not gonna believe me.
Shut up. Okay. We still got more time. Everyone skip. Come on.
You're wearing a monkey.
I can't believe that. Right now, you are wearing monkey. Yes. The question I got wasn't even close.
Monkey suit with a kid. All right, on here we go.
Test down again.
Don't choose drawing. Don't do drawing, no.
There's less than two.
Opinion.
Opinion holds. It's always good, I think.
Almost.
Most of the time. Stan. Who else?
Stevie.
Ben. Stevie.
Stevie. Ben. Sorry.
Make quick opinions, please.
Everyone start speeding up as well. hurry. Get one more in.
Oh, that was fast.
And the human prompt was... Voting is important.
Oh, that's debatable.
What?
No time to talk. Hurry.
Yeah, Stevie, yeah, definitely.
I'm gonna be honest, guys. That's not debatable. I've not really...
Callie, literally West Midlands mayor was won by Andy Street in landslide.
Honestly, I mean,
you
pitch way, right? You've literally seen America and you're saying fucking voting's not important.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's true.
I guess.
I just haven't really seen the...
Then Stevie, but
it's just when it came to the Senate vote in Wales...
It literally means nothing depending on the place.
Yeah, but I think if everyone voted, I feel like it'd be more of a bigger... It'd be like closer. I mean,
you can't argue that voting is still important, though.
Don't ponder too
deep. Wait, why didn't you put Stan in? Wait, who's the captain?
I don't, tell me.
Okay, come on, that one is easy, hurry up.
It's two answers for this one, really, honestly.
17.
Yeah, I mean, two answers are acceptable.
A stranger at a store is $2 short of paying for diapers.
Come on, give us the question. Give us the answer.
There's only one correct answer for this.
Stevie. I mean, that's two for free. That's an extra dollar.
I mean, three works, but like, it's like...
Right, just do it so we can get some stuff.
Maybe he didn't have...
We've got like one more button press, so we can take that time, but who will we...
So we got Stevie.
Bill? No.
Hang on. So,
yeah.
Look, guys. Look, I know. I've had some dodgy.
Choco had one wrong.
I'll be honest.
But let me posit you this. Why would I get the puzzle thing correct to get Glenn to be innocent if I was bad?
Because you want to.
You've
got a choice, right? You've got to get the puzzle correct, right?
There is a choice. I could have got it wrong.
I'm just confused.
Yeah, but then it's really obvious you're bad.
The thing is, only Stan and Stevie are sus. Everyone else, answered correctly.
I'm confused because the only thing I'm sus for is the voting thing.
Callie's
first answer.
Yeah, but
then that's the same goes for Trico on that one.
Guys, you're not right.
I'm confused why
it's not me.
The voting
it's thing. Not me, guys.
Yeah, but wait.
You really think I hacked myself with the other thing?
Yeah, Callie got tested 6 times, which means it's maybe Trico on that one, since he got tested 3
Trico
times.
Yeah, because Trico had the same answer.
Because their first answer was wrong.
You're making the wrong choice, guys.
We were hoarding about that time.
If you vote me out, you're going to lose.
Well...
He always says that.
I always say that because I'm always being a human. I haven't even got to be an alien yet.
I can live with that, yeah.
You can't live with that.
Maybe you should.
Maybe you need to think your answer.
We don't have it.
Instead, if you say you're wearing one key, right? What are we going to do?
I got hacked.
No, we didn't.
We still lost though, so oh well.
We're gonna lose anyway, like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You did lose. Because Trucko's a human.
Yeah.
Who was it? Come on.
Probably again.
It was me.
Knife.
Yeah.
Did you know I was on your team?
You got them all. Yeah,
no.
All his answers were fine though, like, you know, yeah, what do you.
You didn't make one suspicious answer.
I put two aliens on the fucking thing.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm still so confused how I'm sus for the voting thing. Like, really confused.
I actually completely disagree with the fact that I said strongly disagree for that. I think voting is incredibly important.
Too late now, Stan.
I still don't get why me and Trickle was
jackpot. Also, guys, you know the question where I got monkey? Do you know what the question I got was? What's the worst pet to own?
Wow.
You could have chose far worse than monkey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tiger? What about fucking lion or tiger or like a fucking crocodile or something?
I was trying to choose something a little bit more real.
Edmund's on nowhere near as bad as lions or tigers.
But like at the same time, like if I said any animal in the slightest, I was not getting that.
True.
Like there was no way I could swing it.
I got tested four times there and only hat myself twice.
Like maybe if my shirt had an animal on it.
Even the alien questions made my answers right.
Which one were the wrong ones?
I don't know if I can go back and check now.
I mean, you got joggers for the last one, so you definitely hacked yourself on that one, didn't you?
The last one. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. I held onto a hack for ages.
And then I think you had. What did you have? You got three. You got tested three times because one was the bioscan actually, so it's only
only
three tests.
The superstitious one.
Wait, the funny thing is, the bioscanner was completed by two aliens.
Yeah.
Also, was the superstition one that was on that?
Are you superstitious?
Yeah, that was kind
of. No, not at all, guys. How many times have I told you that jinxing's not real?
Oh yeah. Yeah, but you are a warrior, you know, so...
I worry, but I don't worry about superstitious stuff. Sometimes I'll go touch wood, but that's more for other people's benefit than ours.
Wait, why do you have to go anywhere to touch wood?
Well, I've got a desk right here, so I should go touch wood.
Wait, everyone told me that Stan was superstitious, that's why I took my sus off.
I thought you were one of the people saying he's superstitious as well.
I worry, but I'm not superstitious. Three of you
are secretly I was like, aliens. Like when I think superstitious, I feel like, oh, I need to face my bed to the west or something, just for good luck, like the Chinese thing.
Well, it's like jinxing and whatnot. Or,
feng shui, Ebs.
Feng shui, there you go.
Feng shui?
I'm gonna smack you so hard with a noodle.
Stevie, what did you just say?
I'm gonna smack you so hard with a noodle.
No, before that.
Right, let's catch up. You will be our first captain. So that was two losses for Twitch chat in a row there, wasn't it? And your desired participants. Funky Mink, thank you for the tier 1 sub for 15 months. Been a long time since I ventured from the VODs. Thanks for the videos. No problem. Oh my god, Cheese, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 14 months. Jackbox, Party Pack, these nuts. Asterix, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 9 months. And iTremtastic, thank you for the tier 3 sub for 26 months. Give me a nip. Aw. Initiated. BMW, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 5 months. And that guy 404, thank you for the tier 1 sub for 20 months. Stan, device. Always sus, indeed. I got to turn on the air conditioning in a sec, guys. I am starting to get really warm.
It gives you bad
Wait,
luck.
Step on a crack and break mirror. Him with the back.
Yeah, breaking a mirror.
Putting an umbrella track. Up inside.
You know what I really like about this, the Twitch channel point, gambling. It is gambling, right?
And here's what humans saw.
It seems you guys are far less likely to say a celebrity I am an alien. Is.
And now, let's judge
because
how they responded.
Your points are on the line.
Do any of you
well, you're having my vote fire, you prick.
Yes, us.
Oh, that makes me feel sick.
It was definite. Stan's question was definitely my daddy's name. Was.
I can't wait to
listen. Fucking got him.
That reminds me of the one time I got the answer. What is your phone background? And like,
Did Rhea question was, what is your phone background? And I just got
I don't really know.
Or something.
Oh, we should, I don't really know people.
Well, I tried to convince Kaif that he's my phone background.
I guarantee, Stan, that's going to come back to bite you at the end of the game.
I probably will.
Because people aren't going to read the question. They're going to go, he got loads of votes.
He can't, you can't mean. There's less than
17 minutes. Well, he's the boss man.
Little
now.
Did people know Stan. Stan was actually not memeing there.
No.
Give me.
No memes. Wait, no memes. Yes, memes. Sorry, we're on one.
No memes. You heard it before.
Sorry, I thought.
Wait, there's no memes.
You hate me. No, he's not. I didn't mean it. Answer the question on your
device. I think we bully him too much.
Or do we not bully him enough?
True.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, wow. Here's the what prompt, humans
to like, well. I'd like to live in an RV. I'm looking forward to this.
Ooh.
Nope.
Do Ben? Ben? Answer seem
suspicious? What's wrong with fucking living in an RV?
Yeah, but do you really, is that what
do
you want to
do?
Do
you really
like?
Want to live in an RV?
You want to like RV life and do your little vlogging YouTube thing?
Like, strongly agree implies like you'd happily uproot what you're doing now and then go live in an RV if you
go
could.
Pick up your,
if I had the right setup, if I had the right setup for it.
What is the right setup for it?
Well, he probably does. He doesn't even have an RV.
I mean, if you strongly agree, then you have some sort of plan, right?
I ain't sure.
Yeah, what is it?
No, no plan.
Living in an RV, clearly.
RV. Oh, next geez. Captain, you're on the clock.
I believe Ben.
Honestly, for that question, I was literally just answering a DM, and then I looked and I saw it made my shit, so I was pretty clicked on.
Mr. Fancy Pants has already.
Poor Glenn.
Glenn, who's got the best drawing, eh?
You want to make it even better for Glenn?
Speed it up! I'll
be done
in a sec!
Wait, what?
Wait, why is Jeff leaning?
Oh, it's because he's leaning over like his pad.
I'm cheating.
Well, don't go that fast, you idiots.
Easy. Speed it up!
I mean, speed it up! You're cheating if you're using the tools you've been given.
He wasn't given.
Yeah, it's not really cheating if you're using optics.
It's more if he bought the pad.
Chico, the counter argument, right? Wouldn't opening up everyone's streams be the tools you're given?
Yeah.
Wait, I did not have enough time for that one. I'm sorry, but I still give it a good go, like.
I did draw turkey.
What? I did draw turkey.
Oh, fuck.
What did you draw?
Right. Like, let me explain. So the thing in the middle is the turkey, right?
Yeah.
The long things with the heads, they're people, because, well, it doesn't look like there's anyone at your dinner, so your Thanksgiving dinner sucks. And the thing at the bottom of the screen was going to be the American flag, because just to, you know, try and
aim at
that.
That's
it.
I can kind of see it.
I guess. We're definitely going on him a bit easier.
That is a turkey, like.
It's as much a turkey as it is two circles.
It's two buttons. Yeah.
So there's the body, and there's the other circle's
this,
the leg.
Honestly, this could be like, next I don't know, captain. Like hooligans in America, like boiling a fucking chicken in the woods or something. I don't know.
I don't think the alien questions that early into the game make it that different.
I've not really heard of hooligans burning chickens in the woods.
Sus boy.
Yeah.
Sus boy. Whoa, double sus boy. Another trip to the opinion hold.
I loved your opinion.
Alien,
hold.
Yeah, that's alien next year right there. Because alien just going. Chicken.
Well,
chicken.
That's the easiest question ever.
And here is it, Glenn? Human
saw. Yeah.
Is it?
The best beer comes from Canada.
What? I don't know. Wow. Where does beer come from? Do
any of these like slightly?
Wait,
slightly?
No. Glenn,
I don't give a shit about beer.
Yeah?
You just said yes, but you strongly disagreed.
No, I said that's yes as in because I said that's the easiest question ever.
Oh, okay.
And then Stan said, is it?
Beer. I don't drink alcohol.
I don't know any Canadian beer.
Blasphemy!
I know it's not from Canada, that's for sure.
I think it's hard to say definitively where the best beer is.
If you know it's not from Canada, then strongly disagree.
Hang on, let's have a look.
That's a good argument.
Apparently there's no half measures. There's no half measures in SR, boys.
Glenn, mate, I'm sorry, but...
trigger. There's only three countries I accept for them.
Germany.
Would you say Belgium?
Nothing.
Yeah,
less
I know. Germany, Belgium. I know. Glenn's been tested three times, but it's just funny.
Yes, I've brought them in again. I put my phone down.
Denmark also has some good ones.
Speed them up.
Mexico has so many flavors.
Danish
so.
Number one. Ooh, yeah.
Let's go. Oh shit.
I mean, it depends what you like. I mean, Carlsberg is pretty popular.
I like the beer in Netherlands. They made that shit in churches, man. What's it called? I can't remember the fucking place, but there was like a church I went to. The old church.
A lot of churches do it. Like,
no,
Belgium
no, no,
has a
was,
lot.
No, and in the Netherlands they had this church, but they revamped it
Did
into
I
a
that
beer
if humans
factory.
Use all of their button pushes without
so it's
success,
a church from the outside,
lose.
But they're making beer in it.
I've only drawn ace.
Hang on, I'm drawing.
Glenn.
I submitted, I committed.
Hang on, I'm drawing. Yes, if well, the two aren't.
Draw yourself in the future.
Okay, that's hard.
Yeah,
Ben! Ben!
Yeah.
Hang on, what is Stevie's?
Yeah, we eventually died.
Dead. Stevie's is dead.
Why are you both so crude, like?
I mean, it's easy to thing to draw. It's the easiest thing to draw, like.
Yeah.
Holy water with the holy beer, yeah.
I'm just gonna be Miss Muscle Man, you know.
Glenn.
I mean, yeah? Like.
Why are you lying?
We're on the clock here.
I'm allowed to be like naive, you know?
Alright, guys, remind me, 5 years, we'll see.
Stan and Trico need to go in again, Callie. They've only been tested once.
Yeah, it's not a lot of people
who
have been tested.
I mean, it never specified how far in the future, you know, so.
True. And we all die eventually.
Speak for
who else has not been tested one time?
How
me, but I can put myself in.
Alright, fair enough.
Let's see if there's any
new this is easy.
This is also very easy.
Super easy.
Super easy. I think we might have the same answer if we're thinking it's easier. I don't know.
The app I use most on my phone.
Oh, we know.
It is US.
What?
Oh, wait, what? Trico, really?
Trico off him!
Trico definitely watches TikTok. Who actually watches TikTok on TikTok? Like, compilations on YouTube.
Trico definitely does. Yeah. Trico, you don't have to answer this, but how old are you?
I'm 23.
I think that's a bit sus.
Hold on. Hold on, Glenn. I got called out recently because I put my TikTok on like a social thing, like follow me on TikTok.
Yeah.
Are you gonna call me a fucking Zoomer, are you?
Ebs, I made a TikTok and the police bullied me until I deleted it.
No way. No way.
Yeah.
Who bullied you to delete it?
But the amount of stick I got, I was like, I can't hack it, and I deleted it.
I remember that.
Because I made YouTube Shorts, right, and they're exactly the same as TikTok. So I was like, I'll put them on TikTok as well.
But
it
makes sense as
it does make sense.
A content creator to have a TikTok if you do that stuff.
Exactly. Yeah. But the boys weren't having it.
Who are the boys? Who are the boys?
Name and shame. Name and shame.
Everyone.
I never said a thing to you. Am I not one of the boys anymore?
I didn't even know you made TikTok.
I'm gonna say it again.
I posted two TikToks before I could take it.
I mean, yeah.
Speed it up.
There's no need for discussion here.
What? It's just in the toilet.
Yeah, but it's still ew.
Wait, in the toilet bowl or like just in the toilet room?
It doesn't specify.
No. My question is, why are they taking their wedding ring off in the toilet?
Maybe it fell off.
To masturbate.
To resize
it,
you know?
Like, they've been working out, they like...
To masturbate!
Wait, we're doing this again, are we? Yeah. Dream team!
I'm just gonna go and catch you guys later.
Yeah, go.
First one, so it's like an upside down U at the top. Two dots in the middle. And there's like a line with curving to the left on the left side and a line curving to the right on the right side.
Kind of like a jukebox, kind of.
It's like a shirt. Like a button shirt, I guess.
Like a button shirt, but the chin is like they're looking directly up.
It's sort of like the letter U, is it? At the top. And then two dots.
It's not very deep. Yeah, it's U, but
wait,
not very deep.
Is the curve going down or going up?
Curves down like a smile.
A smile. I clicked the wrong one to begin.
Okay, and is it how many dots are in that image?
Two dots.
Okay, I got it.
Okay.
Right, next one is like a dot on the left side with a kind of curve going around it. Then next to that curve is another curve going around with a dot on the other side with a, like a little kind of N shape at the bottom.
So it's like three lines, two dots, right?
What?
Yeah, three lines, two dots.
Wait, no. Oh,
dot left side, dot right side.
Does it look a bit like an ant? Would you say it looks like an ant?
Like an ant's face. Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, definitely. And the next one is it's like a rainbow. At the top, there's like a little bit poking out.
And then on the bottom, there's a little bit,
and there's dot in the middle.
So it's like a three-prong rainbow.
Yeah, I guess two lines.
Before we lock in, real quick for the second one, because there's two quite close to this.
Yeah.
The lines curve up and around the circles, right?
Yeah, up and around.
Up and around. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Okay, I'm good with that.
Too good, baby. Too good.
Yeah, both aliens again.
Do it.
If the person that Ben picks is not an alien, then you may share this information.
I'm picking Chico.
Test that.
TikTok. I can't believe it. The Canada. I think TikTok's right.
I know you watch his
TikTok. I can't believe it.
After this round, I will actually send you a picture of my battery.
Chico's a fucking alien. Chico's an alien.
Is he really?
I knew it. Canada. Really, Chico?
Chico's alien.
But so, Chico, you genuinely like use TikTok the most?
Yes.
Oh, fuck out.
I'm surprised.
More than Discord?
Yes.
Well,
are you serious?
On the phone! On the phone, Discord, now. I say, like,
why the fuck would I use Discord on my phone?
I use Discord on my phone, but
wouldn't you use it on your phone?
Twitter
and Reddit.
This virus. Yeah, but,
oh yeah, Trico doesn't even.
You sit at your computer the whole time, do you?
Yes, I want the point. Is now
offline. I mean, for a standard, Trico doesn't make sense to use Discord.
Why
are
you gonna do that, Trico? We
know Trico's. So Callie and Stevie have only been tested twice. Trico don't matter anymore.
Oh, it's me.
Yeah.
Okay.
We still can't trust that archive. They could be still aliens.
What's your problem, bro?
Teleporting to the writing pod.
Bruh. What's your problem?
Bro? Let's see if there's any
weird
responses. You're trying to fucking fight.
Wait, I already had this one.
I ain't trying no fight.
Yes, you are.
Then you'll have no problem.
You're trying to fight everybody.
Nah,
yeah,
just
gonna answer the same I answered last time.
He's been throwing hands anyway.
I'll throw hands. Do you think that would?
Ev's gonna love this one.
Uh-oh. Is it gonna be many stinky parts again?
No, it's a reference to an old push the button session.
Oh, okay.
Uh oh, stinky.
Is it LA?
Nope.
LA.
Think of the other one.
Humans were given this prompt.
Oh, coughing.
Two historical figures I'd like to.
Oh, yeah. Yes, think about it.
I don't know.
Cleopatra.
Cleopatra.
What the.
Who are these?
Callie's gone for the same answers again, I think.
Churchill?
What is that?
I told you beforehand, I already had that.
I've never heard someone called Bismarck Voyager.
I don't know like any of those people apart from Churchill.
He looks buff as fuck.
Yeah, he was a big roid head.
Who's Rich?
Rich Piana, he was a big roid head. He died.
Who's Andy?
A boxer. Old American boxer.
Okay. Who's a better bodyguard than a fucking Viking?
Who's Bismarck?
No, go on. Say his full name. Really? Bismarck Voyager.
Nobody knows who that Harold Finer is. Who the fuck is that?
I don't know.
My turn.
I'm Icelandic. I don't really know who that is.
Oh.
I know from the show Vikings. Yeah, Norwegian.
You.
That's probably why I don't know him.
You. Wait, not you.
Okay. That's why I don't know him.
Why me again?
What?
You guys got three.
The king is probably like. Okay.
Yeah, Trigger's got two.
He's the first king of Norway.
We know Trigger's
pretty sus. I don't think we need to test him again.
No.
As long as you trust Ben.
Okay.
I don't know, Ben's not a sarcastic guy.
Shut up, Trigger. You gave yourself up. I kind of felt like you did.
I Stevie's trying to fucking die.
Motherfucker, I will. Actually, they promise not to beat me up if I give them money. I'll give them my money and then they'll beat me up anyway.
I kind of see Stevie standing his ground.
Look, I have been assaulted with a cricket bat for the same thing. I have real world experience on that one.
Not to mention, Stevie is buff as fuck. And
yeah, I'd see,
he's
him,
also
I'd
right.
see him standing his ground.
He's also right.
Honest.
Also, who the hell actually carries cash these days?
Yeah. I carry coins.
I can give him a bank card. Like,
Stan's only had three times. Ben's... we doing Ben?
Three.
Test card.
You want to test me a sixth time?
Is that how many times he's been tested? Oh, yes, he's
yeah, Kari's been tested five times. It's a bit more.
Just chop chop. Trigger. Don't waste
my time. Kari. Oh.
Why are you always me?
Listen, I thought if we test Ben, we can determine whether or not he's lying.
You know if he's lying or not, Trico, what the fuck?
Yeah, but I meant more like you guys will know.
I mean, it's you.
You don't trust me either way.
Yeah, I feel like you gave yourself up.
Why?
I don't trust
him.
I don't know, it felt like he did.
Nah, the Canada thing is more... You either strongly disagree or agree with
Who's
it.
Who's your
I'm sorry, but saying we can determine if Ben is lying or not. Coming from the guy who knows if he's lying or not.
Guys, we don't have time!
Who's your
favorite
TikToker? I'm not even answering this one.
It's been about me.
Wait, let me see what their name is.
I've just skipped it just so we can get time to answer that. I couldn't think of anything for that.
Trickle gave himself up right there. Use the word miracle to describe. Come on.
Myself.
Jesus.
Less
talking and more button pushing. Please.
I said I couldn't think of anything.
Why is birth a miracle, Stan?
The miracle of childbirth. I know it's
a
miracle of time, but it's a beautiful thing.
It was a miracle. Like.
I can't
see
who was saying
that. I see why he said why he went for that.
Have you ever heard the phrase the miracle of childbirth?
Right,
like, that's literally a thing.
Who the fuck has sped that up?
But childbirth is common as muck. How is it a miracle?
I know it's common, but there's a phrase with it being.
You're spending too much time talking about that bullshit thing, right? So we know Trico's one. Trico, you know if Ben is lying or not when he says you're an alien. So for
and
you to say, let's test him to find out if he's lying, it's you. So who else?
I mean, Glenn's drawings were kind of... Glenn's been given drawings, actually.
Stevie's been tested a lot, but he's all right.
Callie answered one. No, I haven't read any super sus.
Callie only got one sort of sus thing.
Stan's first
but
answer was kind
I
of
literally
sus,
repeated
you know, but
it, I literally
Stan,
said
but,
point,
you know, I pretty sure he's memeing, so...
What about Ebs? What about Ebs?
I don't want it to bite me in the ass.
No, Ebs has been fine. Clever chance down Kanye West. Friendsgiving was good. Discord's the most used. And
yeah, Ebs' answers were good.
And she wouldn't want to get mugged. And she don't know.
Maybe who?
It might be Ben.
Oh, I don't think we should be listening.
Why don't I even answer him? Shut up. All right, I'm running out of time. Guys,
let's be honest, right?
Put Glenn
Ben's
in.
Ben's first answer is total bullshit.
Yeah.
We need to unanimously pick someone.
It's Ben.
No, it's either you or Ben. So,
it's
nah.
Ben.
Ah.
Ben's first answer makes me suspicious about Ben. It can't be him if we think it's Trico.
His last answer.
Problem.
Ben could just throw me off the
what? What if it's a double bluff by Trico?
The only other one that is like
screen. Why am I in there?
Guys, quick! I'm running out of time. Pick somebody.
Callie.
Okay, Callie. Yeah, Callie.
And you're wrong. I'm not even sus you here.
Yeah,
you have one sus thing.
But there's only two people.
It's not sus. I got that answer before. I answered the same way, hoping that you would realize it.
Are you from India because of my turkey?
Yeah.
Literally.
Wow. Man, you weren't very good.
Hooligans! It's hooligans!
Wow. Okay. I thought we lost this one, but...
Jesus, yeah, you did.
I don't know what you mean. I think
Humans
we won. I think we won, mate.
Again.
I think we won.
EC game.
No.
Got him!
Got him!
Ah, we lost.
Got him! Got him!
Who would have thought, right? That the two of us would do the bioscanner again.
And we caught our alien friend.
Okay, Kai. Honestly, Kai, how are you doing that you never
get? There's literally nothing wrong with your answers, Kai. Like.
Yeah.
The only one I had wrong was the Kai thing.
I got tested the most out of anyone, too.
That's what I mean. Like, there's no way we could have thought, like, being sus of you in that round, you know?
Do you want to know the question that got me to answer Kai?
What?
It was like, who your the favorite minor celebrity that you'd want to spend time with?
Oh,
you fucking simp! I miss my boys in general. To be honest,
I think that makes me a little
we
bit
have
more sick than the first.
Two aliens circle jerk each other in that bio scanner twice.
We had to get rid of the other one. We couldn't have him stay.
TikTok is actually the most used app on my phone.
I can't believe I got tested more than anyone else, and I managed to just
wing my way through the answers.
Yeah. Yeah.
The thing is, I don't.
Trico, what was the first question? What did you get there?
I don't fucking remember.
But it was not the beer from Canada, right?
Oh no, it was.
Wait, you actually slightly? How do you slightly disagree with something where it says the best beers from this place? You can either say yes or no.
I'm sorry to say, but does anyone actually really know where most of the beer they drink come from?
My thinking was, I don't know what it is, what the best one is, so I don't know.
But it's a Canada.
Guys, look.
Well, see, my thinking at the time made sense, but when you said it like that, I realized I was stupid.
All I know is that my vodka comes from Tesco.
Nice.
Jesus Christ.
How often do you drink vodka, Stan?
Not often. I still have two bottles from New Year's. Well, one and a half from New Year's. It's right next to me. Actually, it's not even one and a half. That's one and a quarter. Maybe one.
What brand right next to me?
When did I drink?
Yeah, what brand, Stan? I play Grey Goose. Like.
I got Smirnoff.
That's German, isn't it?
And I have another one that's hidden away behind some boxes that I accidentally moved it.
Is Smirnoff German?
I don't know. It is available in Germany. That much.
It's a whale in Germany.
It's available.
So I'd appreciate it's Russian. Can't deal in Moscow. It's Russian.
And then
Russian.
Okay. But it's owned and produced by the British company Diageo. It began with vodka distillery founded in Moscow. Available room and your desired
participants. Oh
boy, can't wait to be sus again.
Fuck awesome, yeah, let's go.
I actually forgot I was the alien last round. Test
nice.
Nice, mate.
When Ben went, he's the alien. I was like, Ben's a fucking alien. He's trying to frame us like, oh, wait, no, I am the alien.
You should have just kept believing that he was the alien.
There's a wrong answer to this. Just saying.
I think I'm going to be completely honest.
Oh, well, what's your question?
My answer.
TikTokers?
I don't fucking know. I just scrolled my
answer's a bit.
Fair.
Not specific.
I think it's actually a line of tech.
Mine's not specific, but in person, you know?
Oh, please! Oops! I misread that. Oops!
Like, I don't think it matters the place. I just think as long as it's in person.
I don't know. I read. My monkey brain read what's the best
Stan,
way to
Stan, you've
got to
just drop
someone.
The text. It's easier, isn't it?
No, oh, don't drop the text. Glenn. Just pour it. That is the worst way.
Jesus, Glenn.
I misread that. That's my fault.
You know, the old, it's not you, it's me, job done.
We're on the clock here, people, so let's
just send them that text and nothing else. It's not you, it's me.
Well, at that point, they know.
Point out he's married.
Okay, send me it again!
Hey, if only you could divorce with
but
text,
not drawing, please.
If only you could take it, not draw me it again.
Jesus, Glenn! Just for that, you're going in the drawing, mister.
Oh, no, come on!
Glenn!
How many people here have actually had to break up with someone?
I've not had a relationship. Yes.
Nobody asked. Who the fuck asked?
It's the most awkward fucking thing in the world.
Yeah.
Nice snort, Stan.
Glenn, have you ever had to break up with anybody?
Nope.
Okay. What?
But you've had girlfriends. Sally?
Yeah, nope. They broke up with me.
I mean...
Oh no.
That is...
Well, sorry I asked.
Well, I think my droids are, but you didn't.
Yeah, someone just asked, did they do it in a text message, Glenn?
I think once, yeah.
Oh, wow.
No.
You have something spooky.
Come on, Glenn, you drew sperm, mate. So.
So it's a ghost!
Not a spooky ghost.
What the fuck has happened?
I mean, Glenn doesn't believe. Guys, Glenn doesn't believe in the miracle.
Then I drew
child,
one.
And
I was like,
so he's
that
definitely
make it.
Afraid
I tried
of
one. I drew four times against.
Nah, that's sass.
Is that the deal?
That's fucking a moonlight right there. Deal?
What do you think Ben has drawn?
I can't say anything.
Monster King.
Among Us. What? I would definitely draw fucking Mike with one eye. Oh, no, why am I getting
you turned into Squidward.
Let me fucking Mike Wazowski with one eye, you know?
It was actually.
It don't look like nothing spooky either. It just looks like blobs, like the crazy monster.
Mate, if my drawings aren't spooky, you need to get your eyes tested.
Is it safe? Is it.
Why did you do the Discord dirty?
Guys, Monsters Inc., is it safe to assume Randall died?
Yeah. What have I missed? Yeezy's Prime, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 6 months. Are you a rainstorm because you make me drenched? Oh god. Real Kaz, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 13 months. And the Golden Controller, thank you for the T1 sub for 8 months.
The prompt,
and
Roger,
thank you for the T1 sub for 4 months. Hey, 2 months,
an
boy.
ATM gives you
four.
Twice the amount of money you requested. What you should do is...
Oh,
Stevie.
Keep it.
That's not my fault. They gave me twice the money. How was I supposed to know?
So you two had to tell your grandmother as well, right?
Wait, tell your grandmother?
Yeah, that was one.
What?
Grandma, I won the lottery.
Why would that even come into, like, the equation?
I don't know. Maybe you just want to
talk with the aliens. Because
you don't know who to tell, so you can share it with your grandmama.
Yeah.
What's I mean, grandmama?
Grandmama.
Oh, yeah.
You leave saying grandmama alone. I like it. It's fun.
Let's see if there's any other responses.
Fucking gangster Italian.
Oh, this is awkward.
You disrespect my grandmama.
Come on, he's only typing.
I bring it to my house.
Vamanos, vamanos.
Vamanos.
You disrespect me. I'm my
faster!
I tried to tie this in with a previous round back.
The most unique thing I collect is...
Please, no spam socks.
Oh, Glenn!
Okay, yeah, he's definitely... Yeah,
no, I was tying it in with the previous round.
Hang on. Ebs.
No, that's not unique at all. Those clothes are shite.
Wow.
Yeah, now, do you say you collect old clothes or you just don't get rid of them?
Nice. No, more of an inside joke with me and Ebs.
Oh. Yeah, you're a hoarder, for sure.
Oh wow.
Next captain.
I like Glenn's sense.
It's topical, you know?
It was topical. Too bad that we don't respect memes here, apparently.
Sauce.
We gotta be big brain. Oh no, it's not really big brain.
Oh, well, guess it's my turn.
We gotta point out something that's wrong.
It's not an inside joke. It's a problem.
Glenn, you need to stop.
And here's what humans saw.
Well, it just feels like a waste of money to throw things away, you know?
A broken washing machine.
Oh,
really?
Yeah, I don't think I can argue with that. I don't know.
Could you?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's the
question. I'd definitely give it a go. Like, if I had a fucking.
But strongly agree, like, implies that you could, like, actually fix it.
I feel
then
like
again, these answers, like, slightly agree and slightly disagree, aren't just fucking...
The thing is, I think we need to open up to the fact that we're allowed half measures.
No.
Okay. I tried.
Stevie. Stevie. Do the bar scanner, put me and Stan in and scan us.
Fucking yeah, sure.
I'm gonna take a piss. Fuck you guys.
I hope you've chosen.
Did he say he's gonna circle jerk?
What?
What?
Ebs?
I can't believe it.
He shit. Fuck you. He shit.
Oh
my god. I like
this. You're our president.
Oh fuck it, boys. We've just lost. Don't mean to! We literally just
can't believe you!
Are you actually betray you crazy?
I'll give you that, Ebs. It was a good guess.
It was a good guess, but not good
it
enough.
Was close,
not good enough.
It was close, Ebs.
It
was close.
Wow.
Easiest fucking win ever. Oh my god.
I knew he couldn't repair washing machines.
I knew he couldn't repair one.
That was the shortest fucking game ever. Why?
That caught me off guard, that did.
It doesn't help at all. It wastes so much time. It is so boring to watch.
How did it not help?
Honestly,
right? If Ebs had got that right, that would have been the most amazing thing you'd ever seen.
Oh, I wouldn't argue. I wouldn't argue if she got that, fair dues.
To be fair, people think the opinion thing 3 or 4 times doesn't help either.
I said to put us in there because I wanted Stevie to catch me. Oh, that's brilliant.
There's your content, ladies and gentlemen. You're welcome.
But we can definitely get another round in now.
Yeah, get it in.
Hey, bud.
Why can't I just see your first round fucking bioskin? I don't know.
Your I chat. Have terminated your cryo
chat, did we even do a prediction there?
Devastating virus has been uploaded to my
Did our game end so quickly that we couldn't?
I'm now initiating security protocol lipstick servo bunion.
No, we didn't. She was so close to being right. She
I
was, yeah.
Three of you are secretly aliens.
The reason I did that is because I knew. Please so I actually checked who the aliens were this time. And I knew Stan was the one, so I put us in there.
If you're human or an
either
alien,
for me to get caught or for Stan to get innocent.
Your fellow players.
I had to go for the meme, you know?
Aliens will know who their compatriots are. By my calculations, you will have 18 minutes.
Is that like what the human win has come to? It's like, if we get as many games in as possible, surely at one point we'll get it right first time.
More of averages, we'll eventually get it.
You will be our first captain.
Hey guys, got it!
Like if you
Magic Chocobo, thank you for the Twitch bounce for 30 months. 30 months last and salt and many more to come. Yeah, boy. Jaws, thank you for the T1 sub for 25 months. Another initiated. Dub for the Silver Tongue Man. Thanks, dude. Mbioli, thank you for the T1 sub for 3 months. Finally got a job device. So I can sub. Thanks for everything you and the squad do. Yeah, boy. No problem, man. Shinron, thank you for the 150 bits. And Fiddles the Fiddler, thank you for the Twitch bounce for 5 months. Suki Koalathina, thank you for the T1 sub for 2 months. My husband and I love your VODs. It helps us have fun and relax. I know it may be stressful at times, but you make it look easy. Love S on the sport. Aw, thank you so much. I'm glad you enjoy them. 3 hours of boys getting salty and arguing with each other.
I can't believe.
Shinron, thank you for 150 bits. Did this message work? Yes. Received. A Leaping Frogs, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub.
If I no, my cat just wants me to like rub her room, the side of her face instead.
And how did the subjects respond?
Are you saying you go, Pack Twicko?
Do any of these answers seem
I just say cat treats every time I enter
room. Time to smash? What the fuck? Delicious. What the fuck, Kelly?
I don't like the delicious one. That doesn't make sense. Why would you enter a room and say delicious?
I should have gone with, hey, you like, guys.
At least the other two kind of sound like something you can say when you come into a room.
He is a bit weird, though, isn't he, Khalid?
He is, but that doesn't mean he's weird, but he's coherent.
Mine would definitely be, oh yeah, like the Kool-Aid man, and then I crash through the wall.
You gonna pay for the wall?
Yeah.
I just can't imagine Trigger going, sup, fuckers. Identified.
Just remember, Ebs, it has to be our partition.
It happens all the time. Let's get
a move. Don't tell me.
I don't think you would, though.
Oh, I would.
He says it all the fucking time.
He'd probably say, like, some TikTok phrase.
That's fine. I mean, that's half of a TikTok. You have been selected to give
your opinion. I can't believe you said that, Ebs.
Answer the question on your device.
You know what?
Did you used to watch Vines, Trico?
You know what? Fuck it.
Did you used to watch
Vines?
I'm going with this. And the human prompt was...
Of course I did.
Shoplifting is a victimless crime.
I'm contentious about this, perfect.
Besides myself?
What do we think?
Danica?
How is...
Look, if you shoplift from a small businessman, right? That's
fair.
Okay, that's
fair.
Yeah,
the point.
Yeah.
Well, from most big shops, if you say
shoplift from Tesco, then the victim is a bit more blurry.
I guess
right?
The context matters really on this one, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think there can always be a victim. I just think if you do it with a big corporation, it's a bit blurrier.
You know, think of old, like, in Tesco, poor Timmy wants his, like, store manager promotion. He can't have it because someone stole too much cheese, you know?
White cheese.
The thing at some point,
cheese is the most stolen thing from Tesco.
Is it actually?
Is it really? Yeah.
Really?
Cheese and meat. How? Yeah.
What? And meat.
Yeah.
Meat makes more sense than cheese.
Cheese is expensive.
You haven't tested meat and Glenn yet.
And throw a wrench in the mix. Let's put this.
He's like,
well, bless you.
It's not really a wrench, is it?
But you haven't touched me yet.
Bless you, bud. Oh, you right?
Question on your device.
My kitty cat sneezed right on my leg. I felt it. That wasn't very nice.
I feel like meat is going to be more expensive than cheese.
Bless you.
And like meat is like cheese, I guess. bigger a meal than cheese.
It's pretty hard to distill.
True.
You
forget to stand on so scammy, you know,
you're
alright. Yeah,
you're right. Honestly, I turned down a lot for this, so you better be happy, like.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck off.
Are you serious?
Fuck off.
Well, some fella comes up to you and it's like, I can end all the wars, and you're like, nah, give me a milli.
Yeah.
Come on,
at least give me
a milli.
World peace is your second answer.
It's not even a fucking milli, it's a millions of dollars.
Yeah, it's millions.
Okay, right, so you would take millions of dollars over, like, literally everyone. Yeah, oh,
right. Stop booing me! I'm right! Let's keep it
going. I mean, you could tell him to wait with the world peace.
World peace, though. I'm talking, like, all the wars. You think how many people are dying every day? And you're just like, give me my milli and I'll be fine, like. Glenn, yeah?
Give me 2 million, I'll be fine, yeah.
Future proofs that we will just keep continuing to, like, make more wars.
Oh, yeah, but you could bet on falling.
It's a fucking genie, like. Clearly, Trico, we're about the genie's got some powers.
Tricky,
you
are not thinking far enough, Trico. You just bet on that the weapons exporters, that their stock prices go down, and then you wish for world peace.
Another trip to the opinion.
Bam! Oh, money! Edward,
keep your eyes peeled for any out of character.
Guys, I don't know what this is.
What is that? I don't know what that is.
Good. I think that's a good choice.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, I know what it is now. Sorry, I have to Google what it was.
Yeah.
It's coriander.
Cilantro.
That's the American word for it.
It's actually disgusting.
I think it's clever.
He's lying.
Yeah, I slept.
Oh my god.
There's people who eat
coriander, right? And it tastes like soap to them. It's disgusting. It's vile.
Are you saying you have that?
Yes.
Does it taste like soap
to you?
It's disgusting. Yeah.
Dan doesn't eat anything but spaghetti.
That doesn't mean that I can't eat anything.
Don't disrespect coriander. Coriander is.
Right. I think what you'll find, Kelly, is I can eat a vast variety of food. I just chew it up.
Oh, Glenn, chop chop.
Come on, Glenn, pick something.
Me again.
Speed him up.
It's always Glenn.
Oh no, why am I gonna...
Even when listen, Glenn, it's
so much pain. The drawing quarter. So much pain.
I'll also put some coriander in your
there
food.
There is an actual gene that makes cilantro taste like soap. What?
Yep, I told you, I wasn't lying.
The same thing with broccoli, right?
I've heard about that.
Is it broccoli? Don't know about that. And something with asparagus like as well. Not soap, but like the taste being confused.
That's so weird. Why is it so widespread that a lot of people has it taste like soap?
Chat, I'm telling you, right? When it comes to the genie thing, everyone's always like, oh, I do the right thing. I'm a good person. But if that actually happened, I think a vast majority of people would take the selfish option. Button pushes without success,
you lose. Well, you do. It also, I think it makes it stinky too.
Mate, there we go. Fucking boosh! Perfect drawing.
Are you drawing Squidward again?
I think I did.
Why not billions? It wasn't an answer, mate.
Don't need Squidward for this one.
Draw a basketball player dunking.
Squidward! Squidward! Squid!
Josh can't dunk though.
Guys,
give me up. How many times have I told you to use the entire fucking space?
Give me up.
Ben's is the only one dunking. Ben's is the only one dunking.
No, Ed's is as well. That's an arm. But
it's an arm.
Stevie is the only one throwing it.
Yeah. So I had draw a basketball player like playing. I didn't get like a basketball player dunking, but okay. Either that or I didn't read it properly.
I mean, that's what an alien would say.
just test him again.
Judgment call on Stan.
No.
It's always Stan.
I'm too afraid, Kaif.
What are you doing?
I've not made one in a long time. Let's see, when was the last time we made one? The 16th of the 4th, so almost a month ago.
Who's been tested the least? Cali, definitely.
I didn't write a date.
I love the fact how you actually now put like dates and times with your digital.
I'm trying, Stevie.
I appreciate this.
Okay, this is fucking creepy.
What?
Not you.
Good question.
It's fucking creepy.
Right, what do they do there? Wellborn T, thank you for the tea once up for 33 months. Only three more to 3 years.
Your phone assistant gains sentience and tells you it loves you.
You ever seen that film?
What is sentient?
You did.
And discuss.
Was there an option to say you love it back?
Go with the flow.
Yeah, go with the flow.
Oh, then no. You should have went with the flow then.
Yeah, I think you were wrong.
I didn't want to. Why am I getting booed?
Burn all of you.
Guys, listen to me, right? I'd return it because it's gained sentience. It knows what it is.
I fucked my phone.
I feel bad.
No, you want it on your side. If it's gained sentience, Dad, you want it on your side, mate.
I'd say to vibrate and finish myself off.
You want it on your side, Dad. Right?
I don't trust the AI to take us over.
Same guy. Same.
Oh, trickle me.
Same Z's.
What's wrong, Glenn?
Your opinion, I don't know. Old.
What's wrong, Glenn?
Opinion is always the most dangerous one, to be fair.
Only one answer for this. There is only one answer.
There is only one answer.
I would make a great president.
Okay.
I thought you and Dan were going to be like, strongly agree. I was like,
no, boy, yes.
Maybe you would be
asking. If Dan said strongly agree, that's the only one that's okay.
I'd be trash, like.
Exactly, that's what I was like. No.
We still need to. Trick or Stevie Cali?
I'll give my bed.
Oh, you can't touch yourself.
You ain't boy.
Why drawing when my name comes in? Why?
Sorry, man. Oh, you only be tested twice, bruh.
You never like my drawings, you know?
No.
What they draw could be quite.
I don't even know what that says.
Take your time, read it slowly.
I actually don't know what it says.
Loganha Games, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 9 months. Damn, 9 months already. Zone, thank you for the T1 sub for 6 months. And Joey Slapper, thank you for the gift of the Saint Iblis. And thank you for the 150 bits, dude. I won 47k Kaifu points on that last prediction. Yeah, boy. Prodigy Noob God, thank you for the T1 sub for 5 months. So, Kaifu, I don't really know what to say. Keep the good
if they're dawdling with their doodling, hit the hurry up
button. I think it's Glenn. Who's the other one who got it wrong? Glenn,
let's see
Stevie.
The human prompt.
That's all I got so far.
Draw the biggest bird you can think of.
No.
Albatross!
Wait, so none of you drew big bird, and Trico drew, what's that thing called?
I mean, I was
Trico drew a dinosaur.
I was thinking
it doesn't even have wings, Trico! It doesn't even have wings! It doesn't even have wings!
I mean, you can kind of, you can see the ostrich in my one.
I can kind of give it to Cali.
Yeah, Cali is
well,
okay.
I get voted. I said Cali? I couldn't read it.
You drew a dinosaur.
I couldn't read
it. I at least gave it a beak.
I didn't know what the third word was.
Big as a beak and little wings.
Oh, yeah.
What the third word was.
I just realized.
Biggest meant.
Birds don't have arms, and Glenn drew an arm.
You can't read biggest.
I can read it.
You can't read biggest. Okay.
I couldn't read
okay,
it.
Glenn.
Brontosaurus, right, that's what I was thinking of.
I know you can't read, but that's
honestly, I couldn't read it.
Nah.
I literally
think both are just a draw for shit. Can we get, I think, Trico again, but Stevie's only, sorry.
Yeah,
Stevie's only been tested twice.
Oh, but they might hack me now, though.
Shut that! You can get hacked at any point, mate.
Yeah, but if they know I'm going in,
the
it's easier.
Again,
alright, I'll just shut up from now on.
And also, I'm suspicious, aren't I?
If there's any weird responses.
Oh, wait. Remy, stop licking me. Remy.
I don't even know.
Remy!
It's not really a movie! Let's go with this.
Really?
It's not really a movie, but I'll go with this. It's kind of creepy.
Someone still thought I would have said world peace, but then I consider how would it be achieved. The thing is, like, you could say, oh, you know, world peace. But what if the genie has to delete you for world peace? You know?
The number they start with.
Go with the money, boys. At least you can use your money to help people as well.
Humans should have received. It's actually way out.
The scariest movie monster is.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, here we go.
Movie. Short movie.
Do any of these seem stinky?
Shy Guy?
It's a short
movie. I mean...
Scariest monster... sorry.
Isn't Shy Guy like from... Mario?
Shy Guy is what?
He's from Mario. Wait,
Shy Guy is technically from a film.
But yeah, didn't Epteth have the same question... Epteth said the same question earlier, didn't she? She wrote Annabelle.
Yeah. Not the villain. That's the villain. Yeah. Shy Guy's not necessarily a villain. He's misunderstood!
We're on the clock here, people. So
you actually make a good point about Epstein.
I don't understand. Isn't Shy Guy in video games?
Yes, but he's also
in a film.
He's in a short film. If it wasn't a movie, I'd go with Momo. That scares the utter fuck out of me.
No, like the short film that we watched was actually scary.
Momo actually terrifies the fuck.
That is so creepy. Like, what the fuck?
I don't like that. Anything that's like that sort of creepy.
I'm gonna have to search these later.
Oh no, don't search Momo.
What is Momo that scary?
It's that scary.
It's creepy. I really don't like it.
It's an art piece, but it's like it's freaky.
Keep an eye out for.
And it popped up a lot in the places of like jump scares and whatnot.
Okay.
What's wrong, Ben?
I don't know if I was hacked for that one or not, because that was a really weird one.
Oh, here we go.
What's going on here? Huh?
Oh, Mr. Blobby is kind of scary, yeah.
Kind
of,
I
used to be terrified of Mr. Blobby when I was a kid.
What the fuck, Barney? Barney, dinosaurs fucking freaky, though.
I went to a birthday party and like
who's taking their time to answer this?
Like, turned up as Blobby.
It's fucking voice like.
And I ran away.
Blobby, Blobby!
Oh.
Wow. Did you guys like the Hoover from Teletubbies?
Trico, you run the fucking clock out.
You mean I got the right question.
I totally zoned out.
Ben, did you say you got the right question?
I thought I got hacked because like,
I don't know if he's trying to bait out time.
I think he did zone out, but like if he zoned out, screw him for it.
There's no way you would not, like, you're not gonna fish someone else's sandwich.
I'm gonna be honest, that's your own fault, Tricker. You had more than enough time.
The other option was tell them, and I kind of feel like you're wasting words on a soggy sandwich.
Well, no, you would still tell them though, because what if they were like, "Where's my sandwich?"
You see my sandwich? I'm like, "Yeah, I flushed down the toilet."
If I was in work, my lunch was in the toilet, I'd appreciate someone telling me like.
If it was in the actual fucking kitchen?
I tell them after, but my priority would be looking for my lunch.
Look, you remember you took
some. I'm not going to expect this in the toilet, am I?
Well, I don't know.
I'd be like, oh, I don't have a sandwich. Oh well.
You'd have a look for it though, wouldn't you? If you brought a sandwich to work and you couldn't find it.
If it's not in the place where I put it in, then it's gone.
Nah, because someone might be like playing jokes, you know, taking your food like. For
I'm kind of confused how the sandwich ended up in the toilet. Do you think they put?
That's what
I mean.
It might have just been like someone being like, haha, sandwiches in the toilet, you know.
Okay, so I got hacked. Also. How have none of you ever realized who the alien is?
Do any of these answers help?
Wait, so...
What's cheap help? What?
What's cheap help?
Maybe I was
like, I'm clearly not good at flying. I can't fucking fly.
I'm
not secretly good at anything, so...
I kind of took the flying as you being able to fly, not like pilot a plane.
Yeah, but I'm not secretly good at flying.
No, you're not.
Right.
What do you do?
Put Clef and Callie in again.
Okay.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I've not actually been following along.
Nobody in my chat knows, and none of you know it, Steva. And it's brilliant.
What?
Ah, here we go.
Don't overthink it, we're out of time.
What?
Hold on.
I think he's trying to say that's Ben.
Maybe.
And the human prompt was...
Here we go, here we go.
To provide encouragement during childbirth. The best thing to say.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Is there only one right answer?
I sure hope these responses were perfect.
You're amazing.
Yep.
It's a bit of a
the other one was this is witchcraft.
Who pressed the button?
This is witchcraft.
So during the last deliberation, Ben said, "I got hacked because I got a different question. You don't get a question if you get hacked."
Really?
Yeah, you don't get a question if you get hacked.
Depends.
No, you don't.
It says pick an answer and be prepared to defend it, right?
Yeah.
So why are you putting me with the guy I've outed?
I thought that was only
the aliens if they don't hack themselves.
So Ben gives himself away and you take him out instead of me. You deserve to lose.
Ben and Glenn are sus.
He said he got a different question during the deliberation deck.
Glenn, look at your answers, mate.
I think I had.
You're telling me you wouldn't choose world peace, right?
No, Chife, you're...
Okay, time to vote.
You don't.
I said I think I had.
If you get hacked, you do not get a question.
If anyone votes no,
you don't.
I don't know about that.
I wouldn't make a good president.
You do not get a question. It says, defend your answer. Pick an answer and be prepared to defend it.
I thought that was only if you were an alien and you didn't hack yourself.
I mean, you're gonna be wrong, but go ahead.
Sorry, I didn't answer.
I voted no because I didn't feel like that was right.
I'm right. You don't get a different question during the deliberation.
He is right.
He is right.
You do Happy's not. Right. You do not get a question.
You said that one. And why was
I'm starting to doubt myself on Glenn. I'm starting to doubt myself.
The first question, you're calling me bad for choosing world peace over
I'm
a million
not, I'm not,
actually,
I'm literally just saying
the question. Glenn, explain about the thing where coriander takes...
Callie's the fucking sus one. So Callie's definitely the sus one here. Look at his answers.
Glenn, everybody's putting you in there. I'm explaining.
Your phrase has been delicious in the room.
Oh
yeah, that was pretty bad. And I doubt someone...
Callie, you're out of time.
Yeah, no, I'm
not gonna accept it anyway. Just
and I drew
kind
a bit.
Saint Callie's really good at cheap help. Okay, Callie's answer is so suspect.
I'm not secretly good at anything. I'm good at best debating.
We still have time.
There's still 20 seconds.
Someone do it.
No time to lose. I bet it's both.
Steve, you're sitting there. Someone do it. You can do it yourself, Stevie.
Kaif's answers are sus. The last two answers are wrong.
Put me in there, Ned. I got hacked on the last two.
Are you going to believe that a second time, guys?
What do you mean?
You did that last game.
This is the first time tonight when I've said I've been hacked.
Can anyone else give me something better than Kaif?
He's trying to draw a line between him and Ben,
not but
they're actually both aliens.
Put me in Ben.
You've lost this, Ben.
Put me Ben and Galleon in.
Can't listen to this game, come on.
Put me in.
I want to go play some Valorant.
Go.
I want to play some Valorant.
Easy loss.
Easy loss.
I actually don't know. I don't know who the other aliens are.
Easy loss.
Glenn is the last one with us.
Oh, I see.
But Glenn didn't seem sus for once. Hey, Stan. Good job, Stan.
What's Kaif?
I'm sorry, Ben, but...
Ben, what did you say?
Enjoy space, bitches.
In the deliberation deck, you do not get a question if you get hacked.
I forgot you completely don't get one, but it's just like the question is said.
I said to take Glenn out of there as well.
Didn't
I? That's my fault.
The ring, like the wedding ring.
Oh, but Ben said it. Ben said it.
I hacked myself for those answers.
Yeah, I said nothing.
Your answers were rubbish.
How could you say choosing
I
world
got
peace?
Look! I didn't think you were sus for the world peace.
It
was more bird
thing. Yeah, that one's fair. That one was fair. Like
the bird was kind of poor.
I did pretend that I couldn't read biggest.
I'm actually surprised Glenn didn't go in there.
Yeah, like you're dyslexic, but you're not blind.
I mean, it didn't matter if Glenn went in there or not at that point. No one would.
Why can't I get the fucking Kaif questions? Like, mine didn't make sense. The first one was, what could you say to delicious food? And I was like, okay, just don't be specific. I wrote delicious, and then what are you going to say if you enter a room?
Delicious.
Yeah, delicious.
During the first 5 minutes.
I was confident with Callie.
When you get the alien questions, you're probably going to be right. Yeah. Your answer will fit it.
Besides when it's me.
So you don't have to, I guess. You don't have to hack yourself for like the first three questions.
Like, because his was so far out, I was certain that he didn't get hacked and that was just he was just chancing it with an alien.
A cheap labor was what would you use a robot for?
Because his answer was very wrong as the first one, I would have doubted that anyone would have hacked him or he would have tried to save himself. So he felt very sus.
Sus man.
Yeah, the first
Among
question.
Us.
Was like, oh, this is not okay. Oh wait, I can probably stop.
But Stan, you still no?
You
floated me.
Kaif, did you get?
I did vote you.
For every single fucking round.
Did I get what?
Every alien, every single.
It wasn't every round.
He got it a lot.
I got it. Six rounds in a row there. So we played seven games, right? So I was human once and alien six times.
I told you, just head tight in there. We have one of them.
That's not a good enough reason, though.
Yeah, that works until I'm human.
But that was a good time for me, apart from the one time you actually floated me was the time I was a human.
My fucking
throat was an alien, that's a vibe.
Screaming so much.
I hate this game.
It's really, really tough to win as a human.
This is like
we've only done it twice, right? And we've played it like at least four times.
Four times, yeah.
Savage.
I remember the one time we tried to have less people thinking it'd be less aliens, and then it added this. Oh no, there was less.
The less people you could put in.
It's two less people.
You can only put three in instead of four. Yeah. You should be able to put four people in.
I mean, you said it'd be easier to get a human win.
It is.
We didn't.
It is easy to understand because there's two less people.
We did.
That can be.
To be fair, it's not our fault that Kaif.
Anything times zero is still zero, boys.
Gets it perfect, like.
I mean, the hard part is you need all three.
Yeah, and we got it's so really close. Hard. We got two a lot, but there was yeah. a third pesky one that kept getting mm-hmm. away.
Yeah, aka Kaif just chancing it and getting everything fucking right without anyone.
Last time we played, it was Ebs doing that. So.
You know, the one good thing that happened today is that now Kaif has a solid intro to his video.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what was the intro?
Obviously, me pressing the button. Because fucking cocksuckers went the intro up there.
Honestly, when you did that, Abs, I was already out of my room. I was going to take a piss, and then suddenly I heard everybody laughing, and I was like, hold up.
Hold up. I was good. I just like vibing. I was like, right, well, I'm in here, so yeah, I'll just go with this.
That was good, though.
Like,
I enjoyed
what
that.
What if?
It was a good fucking guess, song.
I can't believe it went like that.
Imagine if that would have been our only win.
I can't believe it almost worked.
Is anyone still streaming here?
I'm gonna jump off. I'm gonna watch you all again.
Okay. Ibn Ang, thank you for the T1 sub for 11 months. 11 months already. Time flies, man. Sony Run, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 3 months. And Is Quinn, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 15 months. Caught up on the Intruder VODs, and may I suggest channeling Rob Aim when gravity is a bitch. Just aim for the ground, you'll miss every time. Yeah, that's a good idea. The thing is, right, when I play Valorant, right, you aim at their head, and at the moment the first shot goes out, you need to drop your aim right down to their feet. So that there's some truth in that, like. Real Sagittarius, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 12 months. One whole year, Bossman had an absolutely naff day. My chair broke, my friends were involved in an assload of drama, and the TikTok got my order wrong. So thanks for being there to help me chill out in the evening. No problem, man. And that sucks. Your friends arguing, and B, the TikTok being wrong. Actually, in fact, I think the TikTok being wrong would probably, like, irk me more. Ventium Games, thank you for the tier 1 sub for 3 months. Beer is beer, mead and rum is better. I hope your day is going good, and you're all doing well. Aww. I think one thing we've learned from this stream is
sniper mode.
Chat don't know it's me. For those of you who got it right, congrats. I quite preferred the stream prediction ones because I feel like you guys were gonna you put more thought into it when you had to actually put your points on the line. Who would have thought I'd get alien 6 times in a fucking row though? Skeletor, thank you for the 150 bits. Why did Glenn draw Josh in the future? DC Tilly, thank you for the 250 bits. And Skipper Plays, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 20 months. Jude AE, thank you for the T1 sub for 4 months. And Agaron, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub for 8 months. Something a cannibal would say. Cali Monka W. The thing is, though, so there's 8 players, and 3 of you would be an alien, right? So the chances of getting me right is what? 3 divided by 8. You had a... You had a 37% chance of it being me, so your odds were pretty high of guessing me anyway. Your odds were higher if you didn't guess it was me. Mr. Lion, thank you for the tier 1 sub. Slybread, thank you for the 150 bits. You are now an enemy to the Mexicans. Why, what did I say? Oh, was that the cilantro question? I fucking love coriander. Gustav Carl, thank you for the tier 2 gifts of the gift to Nicholas. Fatal Fatality, thank you for the team once up for 12 months. Welcome to the 1 year club. Hey, 1 year. And, the Greek one. What was the Greek one? I can't remember. Matt, thank you for the Twitch man up for 3 months, by the way, man. Time me out, Daddy Kaif. Ooh, I'm so used to that, mate. It's not going to happen. Right, let's find somebody to raid. Look at Matt coming in here and subscribing for the 3rd month in a row. He gives me all that shit, but he loves me, really. Let's go with Johanna. She's playing Visage or Visage. I don't know how you actually say the name of it. I should play that again. Twitch, give me 2 ads in a row. Classic. Yeah. It does suck, doesn't it? Like, you pop in and immediately you might miss out on stuff. Especially if your internet cuts out and, like, the stream starts for a bit and you get another ad. I was going to say, yeah, guys. Thanks for joining the stream. If you subscribed or resubscribed, if you sent in bits, if you donated, if you bought merch, or if you just lurked in general, thank you so much. Go give Johanna some love, and I will see you tomorrow for Death Run. I'm really looking forward to that. Bye, guys.